rest.
Why am I so good? Out on the ground, we don't go down. Up in the crowd, there's hands now. Cause it's once in a lifetime, and the crowd is there inside. Take a shot, take it up a notch. This is me, we don't miss a beat. Playing on the beat.
Sapnap.
George.
Sapnap.
George.
Come with me.
George. Okay.
Come with me.
Okay, George. George, you look so cute in your little sweater. George.
Sapnap.
You're a red-nosed reindeer.
I'm a little red-nosed reindeer, Sapnap.
George.
Follow me.
George.
Sapnap.
We have to go
to the cactus.
The cactus.
Follow me to the cactus.
I'm following you, George.
Sapnap, look.
George.
At the cactus.
George.
I don't think I should be here.
At the cactus, we... You're gonna choke me, Quackity. Stop. I need to talk to Sam. Stop. Sam!
I don't think I should be here for this.
George. You're like talking into it like it's a mic. Sam,
George, listen. This is for you, George.
Sam,
listen.
For me? What is that?
He's hitting the bong, the fucking high asshole. He's hitting the bong.
George, it's a monster.
He's hitting the bong.
George, it's a monster.
Sapnap?
George, I don't want to play without you. You were on my team last week.
They forced us apart.
Why do they always do this?
They're forcing us apart!
I won't do this anymore, George!
Sapnap!
George.
We will team again.
Grown ass men.
Please.
Sapnap.
Who's Sapnap?
Look at you and your little snowman.
Two grown ass men.
Me, my little reindeer, my red nose. Sapnap.
Both are really
hug the cactus.
George.
Grown as fuck.
I don't want to do this without you anymore.
Follow me.
George.
Follow me.
Grown as fuck.
What's the point?
Look, behind here. Look, no one can see us. It's just for us. Everything. It's all just for us. Look.
George, take off your glasses. Take off your glasses.
Sapnap.
Literally could have kids if they wanted to.
Take off your glasses, George. Oh, those brown eyes.
Literally already pay taxes and everything.
Sapnap.
Those brown eyes of yours, George.
Sapnap. Look, George. Ace Race. Ace Race, it's over there.
Could
Ace Race was so young.
And
George, and there's no Ace Race!
What are we to do?
George, you remember when we hit the skips together?
We did it together. It was me, you, and Bad. We all went on a row. They took it from us.
George, I won't do this without you.
Grown as fuck.
Fuck.
Grown ass man.
Fuck.
Grown ass
man. I can't. I tried to jump off.
Not little babies. Grown.
We'll win. If one of us wins, then it's for the good of society.
They could pay mortgages right society, now. They could have a family and kids.
Sapnap, win for me, and I'll win for you.
George, no matter what happens, everything I do this MCC is for you.
Minecraft role playing.
If I go steal from a hospital, it's for you.
Okay. Why the fuck would he steal
this
from
a great.
Hospital?
This is great. Sapnap. Here, shake my hand.
Here.
Sapnap, this might be the last time I ever see you.
They're gonna talk to each other, in a day.
I haven't talked too much this past week, George. We've been busy.
Yes, he has. He literally talked to you last night.
You don't know anything.
He doesn't know.
And he's trying to pretend like he knows. I thought Big Q knew.
Sam-Lab, it's time. We have to go.
For Minecraft
MCC is forcing us apart, Sam-Lab. We must depart.
George.
We must depart this place.
Okay.
Block competition.
Okay. Bye, George.
Bye.
Bye.
I kind of woke up and then waited for this.
Oh my god.
This is the thing today. This is what we're doing today, Thomas.
Sorry, guys. I was just crying. Sorry.
Because?
Did you get out of your system?
What have you done today, Sapnap?
I had to say bye to George.
I keep asking people what they're doing, and every time they go, oh, and I don't know why.
Because
I don't know why.
Not much has happened. That's why.
Yeah, I mean, this is what we're doing today.
I hate being the best person in the room.
Do you though?
Yeah, I do, because there's no competition.
Tommy, what did you get up to today?
Thank you for asking. I saw my gran.
Damn, you really are the better person.
I have to have music on, right?
Sure.
Oh, the core music and the options, right?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, not the other one.
I usually turn it down just so it's not too distracting.
I'm really gonna struggle.
Yeah, but I want to listen to the hole in the wall music. It's so funky.
Dream joined the server, noticed he had a giant Christmas sweater on him, and left. I think he's changing his skin.
Randu's a tree.
Of course.
Is Christmas? Oh, Tommy's gone. Where'd he go?
Tall.
Why is there MCC like 20? Oh, okay. Jesus Christ. They're really planning for the future over here, dude.
Are you looking in the trophy room area?
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, there's like multiple floors that go all the way down.
It goes all the way to like 24. Like they're really? Yeah.
Ambitious, I like
yeah,
it.
Yeah, they're very ambitious.
They forgot when we're going to sabotage them after this one, but whatever.
So evil, dude.
Do I sound evil?
Sapnap on his evil arc.
I'm shaking.
Oh. Sorry, I'm just taking screenshots of Dream's skin.
Yo, thanks for the 25 bomb.
Thank you. Down here in the
The one down here. Yeah. What does it just say shame on it?
Where? Oh my god.
Room. It's still on him in the trophy room. Yeah.
It says grump. Grump. What does grump mean?
Like angry.
Like grumpy.
Like
back as well.
Like irritable. Huh. It says shame and then grump on the back. What did you guys do?
I don't know.
It's like a Christmas video. It looks cozy.
No, it's just what you get put on you if you don't have a Christmas skin.
What the fuck?
Oh, really?
Yeah, Sneak. I forgot you're new. You're new to this.
So I didn't know that. That's awesome.
For any event where skins are like the holiday skins are mandatory, if you don't wear one, you either get a giant like jumper attached to you or just like something else.
I had no idea. That's so funny.
People got like a ghost outfit forced on them. Now,
that's so cool.
Psychologically set up our team to win.
All right, you want to be psycho? Do you want to be psycho?
I told everyone, Phil and Dream have contracted all the diseases.
Guys, do you want to be psychologically put in the mood to win the game?
Sure. All right.
Everyone, yes, I'm manipulating you. Shut up.
Oh.
Watch this. Ready?
I crave manipulation.
Oh my god, what's happening?
I'm putting on Professor the Irwin speech. Irwin speech, Irwin speech, Irwin speech.
I'm so scared.
This is Irwin's speech. I need you to shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
Irwin's about to be epic. Leave him alone.
Shush. Shush.
Translate it, King!
I will, I can translate it. I'm sorry.
Do it!
I watch subs.
I watch it dubbed.
Hold on, I'm translating. Everyone chill out. Standing and waiting just means we'll be showered by more boulders. Get ready on the double.
This is not applicable. Are we to us
all heading? It's very applicable if you think about it.
To our deaths?
It's when Erwin charges.
Yes. If we're gonna die anyways, you're saying it's better. If we die fighting,
all of them die.
Yes. What if we're gonna die anyways? No matter how we die, even if it's disobeying orders, it all means nothing, right?
No,
you're precisely right. It's all meaningless. No matter what dreams or hopes you had,
what are you on about?
No matter how blessed a life you've lived,
I've lived quite a blessed life.
It's all the same if you're shredded by rocks. Everyone will die someday. Does that mean life is meaningless? Were there even any meanings in our being born? Would you say that of our fallen comrades, Tommy?
No,
their lives?
No, I wouldn't.
Were they meaningless?
They weren't meaningless, Satna.
No, they weren't. It's up to give me to our comrades' lives. The brave fallen, the anguish fallen, the ones to remember them, our eyes, the living. We don't trust in the living who follow to find meaning in our lives. This is the sole method in which we can rebel against this cruel world.
This cruel world.
My soldiers rage. My soldiers scream. My soldiers fight. And then they all fucking die.
They literally all die.
Okay,
I'm
so
raging. Okay,
so the moral of that was,
yeah, they all fucking die.
I'm gonna die,
die
anyway. So
guys,
what was the moral of that?
Can I point out our team mascot?
Sure. Is it me?
No, look at the turkey. Does anybody know what he had? Because I want some.
What? Where's the turkey?
Look at him. Look at him on the bar. God. He is feeling himself.
What bar?
He is touching himself.
On the team graft. Yeah, look at him. Look at him.
Wow, he is just he did not listen to the rules of November.
Well, good thing we're in December.
But
Tommy.
It's December.
I know, but I'm not 18, so I won't elaborate on this bit.
I don't want you to either. That's okay.
Okay.
I was implying he had substances that made him excited, but
me too.
Guys, meet on the bridge. Meet me on the bridge. Meet me on the bridge, boys.
Listen, I'm not sure about streamers on bridges, Sam.
Tommy, I need you to look.
No. I don't think I want to stand.
Tommy,
on this
today,
for too
today, today, today,
it's
Tommy.
It's not a battle royale.
Listen,
it's not a VR.
Today you stop. Today you stop being a bitch and losing. Are you ready to fucking win for once in your life, Tommy?
I'm almost gonna be ready to do something terrible.
No terribleness.
Oh God, mate, can we stand?
Are you tired of losing, Tommy?
No.
Are you tired of being
I'm
a fucking
late.
Loser?
I'm not a loser, Sam. Now
answer me. Are you tired of being a fucking loser?
I am tired of being fucking loser.
Yes. Say
Wait,
it
turn
again.
Around really quick.
I am tired of being a fucking loser.
I'm going to win.
Time say with their chest.
I'm winning.
That's what I want to hear. Confidence.
I am. Winning.
I'm gonna go pee. Be right back.
Oh, I'll go pee with you.
It's 1 minute until the event. What do you mean you'll go pee?
They're group pissing. It's
oh my
team
God,
synergy.
Sneak, what the fuck is this, dude?
Bill, do we need to piss together too?
I don't think we have time, Sneak.
Bill, can you go to the restroom with me?
Tommy's bathroom is like not even in the same fucking building. He has to like leave. He has to leave out. He's in his garden.
Yeah, but they're
right
doing
now,
it
Sneak.
Together. And that's what's important.
I'm back for my piss. That was.
Tommy
a,
had
that,
to run a marathon
that,
in order
that
to pee,
piss
so he might
was
be a second.
Exquisite. That piss was exquisite.
That was 20 seconds. What the fuck?
My bathroom is like
bro,
two.
Sometimes
is a foot
you gotta
away.
Push it out, dude.
Bro, I walked in there. I walked in there, whipped it out, pissed that shit out, and got back and washed my hands all within 20 seconds.
You ever speed run a shit?
No, I like to take my times while I shit. I like to hop
know,
on TikTok, bro.
It's the most
bro,
disheartening thing ever if
chill.
You have to go fast and on this pisser.
Oh
my God, it's snowing.
Ever, so no one ever believes I'm able to wash my hands in time.
Can it's I just snowing, say, by the way, can I give you guys a bit of a rant?
Yeah.
Urinals
sure.
are possibly the worst thing of all time. I just can't, like, use them. And one time I was at a football game, and there's like a trowel, like what horses use to pee in. And I was stood next to a load of grown
that's
men
weird.
Around their slough.
That's
and all of them
that.
Had their
yeah. That's gross. I don't like that either.
And I couldn't pee. I had pee anxiety.
All right,
I was like,
boys,
I'm not gonna pee.
Let's get this shit.
I'm sorry.
Let's think about this.
I'm,
it's okay.
I'm really
thanks
sorry.
For getting that, thanks for getting that off your chest.
No, thank you. I feel a lot more in the zone now I've done that.
now that I've confessed my pee anxiety.
I once. And I never went again. Because you have to... Oh, no.
Dream still has the sweater skin on for me.
Hole in the wall!
I wear a sweater with a smile. We want to do Battle Box! Sounds of...
Honestly, guys, I don't care what we play first. Like, I feel like we play... It's okay if we play a good game first. We get in a good mood. Let's just play the shit. Get a good dubski.
The first two are irrelevant compared to...
Let's get the shit. Bill Battle's gonna be in the... I bet Bill Battle's not gonna be this. I bet it's not, so they give our team a disadvantage. I knew... Okay.
So what do we want first?
Build map.
Get out of the way. Way too fucking early, but yeah, I guess we definitely want build mart first. So
let's just vote. Get it out of the way.
Let's just vote build mart. Get that out of the way, and we'll be chilling.
Like, I noticed your egg went into a hole in the wall instead.
I haven't thrown my egg.
Okay,
I'm waiting.
I know my egg.
Oh, that's a different color.
Oh yeah, that was mine.
Still similar.
Who missed them? All right, let's see.
Something's going
Bill
down.
Dude, if we could just get this over with, and that's so easy, clap. It looks like we're playing.
Looks like we're playing Hole. Oh, maybe Battle Box.
It's actually really close. I don't know what we're doing. Actually,
oh, it's Grid Runners. Oh, wait, yeah, it might be Survival really Games. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's a tie, bro.
It might be Survival Games. There's 5 in Survival Games. There's 4 Grid Runners.
That is so good. That is so good.
Holy shit.
Okay. That's absolutely huge.
Okay,
for us.
I got the strat. Let me explain this shit. So basically,
holy shit.
Everyone's going to pick a build other than me at the start because I'm really bad at this. This is my worst game. All right. So everyone's going to pick a build.
What you're feeling about it is mine as well.
Same. Everyone's going to pick a build. You just go and get your shit for your build off the start. At the start, I'm going to go get 32 logs of each log and bring them back for you guys to use, okay? And then you guys are just going to continue doing your builds, and I'm going to run around and help where I can, okay? If I'm helping...
Can I give you all my rule for build mark that I'm going to do this time?
What is it?
But if you need something, go and get it yourself. Like, unless you have it in the chest, unless... like, scream it. Like, just go and get... Because almost always, I'm, like, stood around waiting for someone. Like,
unless Sapnap's available, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, unless yeah, I'm unless, available and I'm
ask,
out.
Ask Sapnap, and otherwise, same with Sky Battle. The rule is, if you need it, get it yourself. And, it, like, start getting it, and then if Sapnap's like, oh, wait, I've got it, then turn around. But that's way better.
You guys can ask me for help. Just use your brain, all right? Like, if it seems like it's faster for me to get it, ask for it.
I was about to not use my brain, but you've said
yeah, use your
definitely
brain.
Don't sit around. Don't use your time doing something.
Do some
don't
shit.
Sit around on your ass, man.
Yeah, don't sit around on your ass, dog.
Hey,
so you guys,
not?
You guys,
my mom's
pick
watching.
A build. Pick a build. I'm gonna go get wood.
Middle.
You guys,
ice. All right, cool.
Sneak. You got this one over here. You got the fucking
ice,
turtle.
Snow, I'll do left. It's fine. Right, what is
so
this?
You guys, I'm gonna get wood.
Them,
you guys
mine,
get the shit for your build, okay? I'm gonna go and get log.
You're getting wood in general. So
but in general, but no,
home.
Still get your woods. Get everything you need for your own build. I'm getting wood for future builds, quartz. Okay?
Got it.
Snow, ice, quartz, nether wart, lime.
Let's get this
oak.
Shit. Let's get this
oh
shit.
God,
top of the morning.
This is the world's worst build.
Top of the morning.
Woo!
It's the top of the afternoon. You know what I mean?
Oh, I know what you're saying.
It's the morning for me.
Wood.
Ice. I love packed ice.
I don't hear music. Do you guys hear music?
Yeah. Is your core music on?
Options, music sounds. I don't see game music. My core music's at
100%. Yeah, the music is a different spot, I think, right?
I don't hear music.
Give me your logs, Ranbu. They're mine.
I don't hear music. It's kind of lame.
You can just play some rap music.
Do you want me to sing it for you?
This is really lame for me. Holy fuck.
Don't lose morale now, Sapnap. You still got this, King.
This is kind of depressing, actually. I don't hear
No, don't get depressed, Sapnap. We've got so much more in this competition.
Just think about how epic we are. It's all right.
Don't get depressed, King.
Oh, I'm stealing his logs from Dream. Woohoo! Thank you, Dream.
I need a button. I need button.
What button type?
Stone button.
I can't help you with that.
That's all right. I got it. You said help yourself.
Quartz,
I'm helping myself.
Quartz.
I'm a strong,
quartz?
Independent turkey.
Oh, I almost forgot my quartz.
You're strong,
now I need my redstone
turkey.
And lime.
Who don't need no help.
Yep.
Nope, that's the wrong thing.
Redstone and lime. Where's redstone?
It's in the
no
ores.
Idea.
Found it! Now I need my lime. My lime. My glorious
How
lime.
How the fuck did they complete a build already?
Oh,
they're cheating.
Oh, yes. Lime. Oh.
Man likes his limes.
Lime.
Tommy, I don't want to hear you moaning lime like that anymore.
Lime. Yes.
How you guys doing on your builds? Are you starting to build anything?
Yeah, I'm already building.
Just acquired my lime, Samnap.
Oh, I hear music now.
Yeah, like repeated. Right, this is my first build.
You're huge. Wow. You're absolutely massive.
Ryan. Green.
The gaming extraordinaire. Oh, my dog is upset.
Tell to shut the fuck up.
Dude, Sam, now what the fuck?
That's okay. He kind of shits sometimes. I love him, but he's lying.
Wait, how do I place how do I place the snow like that? How do I do that?
Do you have snowballs? Did you get snowballs?
Yeah, here you go. Take them.
Mossy stone, snow block.
Wait, how do you make... What the fuck? How do you make that?
Someone explain in chat.
Okay, I got it.
How?
I got it. Where's it go? Where else does it need it?
Around this corner, this three here.
I need to make a little
bit. In this corner. I gotta make think that's more. Good. Quick.
We're going. We're good. There it goes.
Nice. Okay.
All right, what do you guys need help with?
Okay, granite, cobble. Oh, I've got the ice. Okay, Samnap, I've got the ice for this. You take that ice, Samnap.
Is there leftover snow, Tommy?
Granite, cobble.
Yeah, there is a little bit. There's leftover snow.
I just need like three in the corner of my build if you can do that for me really quick.
We got it.
I'm gonna go get the
moss. Did you take the ice, Samnap? Can you do the ice, yeah?
Yeah, I'll do the ice and I'll put the snow where it needs to go.
Granite! Oh, Phil, don't we love a little granite? Oh, I think we do, don't we, Phil? You know me and granite.
You're gonna make me puke.
Why? Why would you say that to me? I'm sensitive, you know? I'm actually
Where's mossy stone? Is it under... Is it...
Oh! You know I love that mossy cobble. Guys,
where is mossy cobble?
Things I probably in the stone section, but I can't. I can check for you in due time.
1, 2, 3. All right, Tommy, I placed your ice for you. You're all good to go.
Okay, what is it? Need cobble and granite, yeah? How much of each?
I need cobble if you're getting it. I need cobble.
Oh, I'll get you some cobble, Phil. That's why they call me the cobble kid. Why is someone laughing at my jokes?
Because we're punstring.
Phil, you are such a virgin.
Can't believe I just got called a virgin by his.
I hate being on the team with my virgin friends.
The married man got called a virgin.
Sneak, I already.
I'll never recover.
Oh, we already
has
these. I'm a fucking idiot. Okay.
What does that mean? What are you implying?
Where are the vines at? Are they in the flowers?
Should be, yeah.
Here. Do you know who's down the forest?
Vines.
That was a Tubbo reference for the people that enjoy that. Slab.
I don't know where vines are.
I consider myself where the vines at? Kind of sure.
Hey guys, we need to focus the gold shit.
Someone ramble with me, man. This is all I'm just
We're concentrating, rambling. You fucker.
Tommy, I'm trying so hard to pay attention to this build battle shit right now. I can't.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Where are the vines? Flowers?
Oh my god, there's just
mossy brick and... Aww.
What the fuck?
I guess that makes sense.
Sure.
Mossy stone is under bricks. It's not cobble.
I've got lime, Phil!
You've got lime? Give me it.
I've got lime, King.
Where the fuck is the...
That's not lime! What are you talking... Oh my god, Tommy,
you
man.
Fuck.
Yes, it is lime. That is lime.
Wait, you dropped other shit on me instead.
What the fuck? Fuck you, Phil.
You dropped other shit on me instead. I literally saw you just drop slabs. It glitched. Right. So I need cobble. Do you have any more cobble?
I'll get cobble for you.
Oh yeah, I know. I have cobble, but I need
cobble.
Can you help me with this build? And then I'll just drop you the rest. Phil. Take my cobble, I drop it.
Stone.
This build
where's
cobble
the snow, by the
me.
Way?
This is fucking
you drop the cobble? Yeah, I got it.
This build's confusing me. I think I misplaced one.
Right. Slab, do you still need mossy cobble?
Oh, I did it! Oh,
no, I just need snow.
Nice, guys.
Right. Oh, wow, okay.
You snow?
I got loads of snow, Sneak!
Yeah, but can you... Oh, it's actually already placed.
Take.
Okay. I already placed the snow for you.
Yeah, you already did it for me, thank you.
I'm gonna go get some colors. Does anyone need anything?
Yeah,
I need stuff.
Black concrete? I'm on it, boss.
Yeah, black concrete.
Okay, so I need cobble and stone bricks.
Go grab
basically.
It yourself. I'm gonna grab black concrete for Phil.
How?
Yep.
How
I don't need that much.
You?
I need just 10.
10? Okay.
That'll be enough.
Is there anything else you need for your build?
Yeah, but I'm moving there now. I need black stone. I'm already on my way.
All right, I'm gonna go place this.
I need yellow glass, actually.
Stone.
Okay, yellow glass. I can grab it for you.
Yep,
I'm cracked. Mossy cobblestone.
How much?
There you go.
How much yellow glass?
Where's the mossy cobble? Where's the mossy
cobble? It's in stone.
I need 4 yellow glass. Wait, no. I need the pins. I need more than that.
All right, how many?
Just get like 12.
Okay, I got a lot.
Is it in stone? It doesn't
feel
like
it's in stone.
Yes, it's in stone,
bro. I'm telling you.
Where? I'm at stone.
No, it's Wait, in brick. Sorry.
That's see, the thing about that is it's almost done, but it's not.
All right. Oh yeah, get this gold. All right.
I'm getting the gold.
We need to focus this build.
What do you do, hoppers or chests?
I'm on the gold right now.
What is this? We need quartz. Did you get quartz?
Not yet, no.
Alright, grab that shit.
I have 13 quartz on me. I have 13 quartz if you want to come back.
Yeah, bring that shit.
Do you want me to just come back now, or should I get these bricks? Okay, I'm gonna get these bricks, and I'll be home with me quartz, eh?
Gonna get a little bit more gold.
Apparently I need some vines, boys.
Okay, I think that's good.
Whoever just said, I'm packed with pussy in my chat, please don't say that again.
It's not cauldrons. It's hoppers.
Oops, I keep fucking stuff. All right, Phil, I've placed all the blackstone in the
Is there any clay? I need a clay pot.
I'll go grab it for you. It's in the flower section. Right. Just build your build. I'll do this shit.
I need more lime concrete. I'll go get
okay,
concrete.
I'll go
for
grab
you
the clay pots
clay.
For you, okay?
All right, I'm
you won't
concrete.
Get what you need. All this over a kiss. It's all just the same.
How many pots do you need? Just
if
one?
I had it my way, I mean, I'd actually
one.
Sleep.
Grab some extra clay.
I'm confused.
You don't grab a clay. You grab the pots from the flowers. I got it.
All right, just get a few. It's fine.
I got 10. It's probably enough.
And sleep on the concrete floor. Oh, what you say to me? How do I make cracked cobble?
There's...
Cracked stone even. Cracked stone, sorry. Can someone help me with my build? For it confuses me.
Oops.
Hold on, Phil needs to finish his build.
This is all trapdoors.
I'm almost done.
Yep.
I need oak.
Oakwood? I have hella oakwood. Here,
I'm trying to...
Drop me some of that
shit. I'm making trapdoors.
Drop me some of that so I can... Or give me some trapdoors.
I have 8.
You're gonna need more than that.
I'll give you half. I'm gonna need more than that.
Yeah, make
is there
more.
Any oak clog? I'm making more, don't worry.
What am I missing?
Let me see.
Blackstone wall, it's the same wall.
What the fuck are you missing, bro?
I don't know. Quartz slab, black concrete.
What are you missing? What?
I don't know. Let me check the middle. 2 blocks in the middle. Oh, a gold.
Oh, yeah. There it is. There we go. Nice shit.
Nice.
Please, someone help me with my build. It serves
cracks.
To confuse me.
How do you make crack stone?
Done.
Is it you smell it?
Stone, smooth stone,
yeah, I think
packed
you
ice.
It. Let me
snow.
Oh, yeah. Nice work, chat.
Okay, you got it. What do you need?
How do you make a regular, like, a snow layer?
I think I'm done once I've done this.
You need snow layer?
I need
I got the stone layers. I got it for you, bro.
No, a snow layer, like a regular...
I got it for you. Here, I'll give it to you.
Flat piece of snow.
I got
weird.
It for you.
Guys, can you place down the oak part of my build on the far right?
Yeah. What is that?
It's
birch. I got it. You work on your thing. I'm going to spam birch planks.
Yep. I might not have enough time to get back, but I'll try.
No, but we still get hella points for this.
What did I do wrong?
Lucy?
Yes!
Nice.
Oh, wait,
let's place down this spruce wood so we can get
it
in time.
I'm not gonna get back. Yeah, just do the wood. Just do the wood part. I won't get back.
Nice. Hey, third place, boys.
Hey.
3%. Let's go.
On our
we
worst
just got
game.
Fourth in our, we got fourth in our worst game.
I was about to say, fourth in our least confident game is
fuck
pretty
you,
nuts.
Randy,
I'll,
you
absolutely,
bitch.
I'll take that. I'll absolutely take it.
Holy shit. That's so good. Well done, boys. Especially
yeah, great
me.
Work.
That was my good. Best build mod ever.
Good communication, 100%.
Yeah, that was really good, right, everyone. Right. I want to thank me, team leader, Carrie. Well done. Hey, well done.
That's what we agreed on.
Did you see you singing Lovejoy whilst I'm like fucking panicking, placing?
It's like I literally just see your lot's faces cut between it. Well, I'm just like giggity. You guys are like,
go pee pee again.
You won't get.
Tommy was just making like bit after bit, and all of us are like.
That was probably the hardest like joke one I've had to do. Like I was just sat there. Don't worry, I could be my own audience if need be.
No, any other circumstance, I would have 100% been with you, but like that's the one I hate the most. So I was like, concentrating so hard.
Like the Joker, you know, I still win.
Whatever makes you feel a bit more comfortable whilst playing, Tommy.
Yeah, whatever you need.
If you're becoming too much, we'll tell you, because if it's
Ramble
distracting us, we'll let you
really
know.
Made that about boundaries, Phil.
Oh yeah, shit. Forgot about the presents thing. The fuck is that? All right.
Where am I?
we gotta get present. Wait, are we just right clicking on this NPCs, yeah?
Oh god.
Bless you.
Sorry,
dude,
I'm
just always need a pee. What is wrong with my little bladder? Why is my body grown but my bladder hasn't?
Because you're nervous. Stress.
But I don't stress pee. I only pride pee.
I don't
the
stress.
NPCs just despawn after.
Wait,
impossible.
Max, I'm in 13th. Oh my god.
How do we even check? Yeah, oh, I'm in 13th as well. What the hell?
What?
Back off!
Really? Oh wait, I was. Oh wait, okay, yeah. We're all.
Do you have 312 coins as well?
Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do.
Wow. Yeah, you copy
wow,
me.
Wow, you remind me of you.
That's fan behavior, Thomas.
Listen, I've been watching Sneak Snack since SMP Live. I love.
Yeah,
I
the
love
dead
when
historical
he got banned.
Figure.
I love when he got banned. I love his videos with Jay Schlatt mainly.
I liked only. When he played Stahl in front of Jay Schlatt. That was big funny.
That was awesome. I did, honestly. You know, everyone makes fun of that, but that was like. I
oh, it was because it's funny.
Yeah, it was all. Well, no, don't make fun of that.
Well, he did mention me in your video like I was dead.
Oh, that was the best.
He said my name like I was like a person he thinks about.
You
because
are.
Because I've been gone for like a decade.
What? Where's the next present, MCC? I've just and PBC. I've just been running around like a little.
Yeah,
bitch.
He didn't. I think he's a fake fan, guys. He didn't even talk about my 1v5.
Now, did you fix your audio problem with the music? No.
You heard it halfway through, though. I thought you said right. That's really weird.
Okay, it must have like after you turned it on, it must have repeated. Yeah. Pog. Mm-mm-mm. I hate to alarm you, but I've just got cold.
Whoops, I'm not muted anymore. My bad.
Huh?
Everyone in my chat is spamming Pog. As they often do.
My chat's just gonna say Wicked Dicks because they heard the word.
Hey guys,
spam.
Every chat spam come right now.
I don't even know if my chat can do that.
Alright.
Okay, let's see how many streams I just ruined.
My chat's just spamming Wicked Dicks instead. I hope that's qualified.
Look, guys, if you put every chat that sees this, do this. They all do across the universe.
Oh, wait,
I go
swap?
To Green's
you,
chat
wait,
now.
Chicken swap? What does that do? Swap yourself with a chicken. So oh, what do we want? What do we want? I can swap myself with a chicken.
Sands of Time. Let's just do Grid Runners or Sands of Time. These are our, like, worst games, I think.
Yeah, beat the
I'm
shit
in the
out
shirt.
Of everything. Beat them up.
Sands of Time.
You're getting fish and rod.
Do you guys agree that, like,
they're trying to yo-yo
do,
you?
Yeah, that one that they're in now. Do you lot agree that, like, the best game we could do, right, is probably the one that would, like.
Get that chicken out of there. Get that chicken in Sands of Time. Big chicken. Get that big chicken.
Guys?
Get him out of Battle Box.
Everyone wants Battle Box.
Holy shit, there's so many big chickens. Look at them all.
God, what the
fuck? It's going to be hole in the wall.
Chicken! Stop that quick. Just punch the big chickens out of there. Get him in the wall.
I'm the best. No. Holy shit, I am awesome.
It's hole in the wall.
I made sure it wasn't Battle Box.
Big chicken.
Big chicken.
Bok bok.
Bok, I am going to lay an egg.
Season me.
Season me.
I taste best scrambled.
I what pair well with egg? The side of ranch.
Mmm.
All right, for this one.
I love watching the humans eat my period.
Let's just try to call out where the walls are coming from.
Hey, don't get upset at me. That's what it is.
This is an important game, guys, so let's try and keep our comms.
Yeah.
Comms. Hey, guys, focus up. Hey, guys, shut the fuck up. Focus up. I'm bad.
Shut the fuck up.
So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go through the hole in the wall.
So what we're going to do is you're going to want to listen to me and do as I do, but not as I say.
Tommy, are you fucking high, dude? You're
high.
You're the coffee, probably.
I do that because. Guys, did you know eggs are chickens' periods? That's true.
Isn't a period the not
I don't know.
Part?
I saw this in Daniel Schlosser's comedy show. If he's wrong, be angry.
Doesn't a period means you don't have a child. Wouldn't having a child be the opposite?
You know what? I'm going to back out of this one. I'm going to let you win. Because I'm not confident in the fact that an egg. I'm not confident enough.
It's still the chicken's menstrual cycle, which counts
for
something.
I'm not confident enough. I could be wrong. And at the end of the day, that's what being grounded is, folks.
Anyway, we're playing hole in the wall. We're talking about chicken birth.
Anyway, welcome back to the stream.
We're talking about eating chicken babies. Can you give us a break, Phil?
Oh my god, dude.
Can a guy just eat
Phil,
a baby
a
chicken
hole?
And not get judged?
Because everyone after hole in the wall kept in real.
Stop.
Nope.
Nope. All right. Stop.
Pause.
What?
Pause.
Full stop. No.
West.
Do you want to do direction or color?
Either one.
Color, please. Right. Color, please.
Purple. Oh, it's the jingle jangles. I forgot. It's purple so again. Loud. Purple twice.
I guess I'm nervous on these starting ones, man. Yeah, I'm just like, fuck.
Purple again. Oh, no.
No,
yellow. Yellow.
That will give me the boost I need.
Blue.
I just blue again. My FOV, blue
again.
Guys.
Blue again.
It was epic.
Mid rounds?
Green?
Yeah.
You didn't say you were a gamer, Tommy. Look at green Phil again. Taking it
green
head
again.
On.
Green again.
Phil up in the front. He's like, I'm getting this out of the way ASAP.
Looks green? Like it's green again. You can just stand right here.
Yeah, in the middle.
Green.
No, it's purple.
Cool.
Yellow.
Behind.
Got it.
It's when all the people are in your face. It's fucking nerve-wracking.
It's about to go really close here. Blue.
It's blue.
Nice shot, boys.
I don't know.
Green.
Purple. Purple again.
You can go in the middle easy.
Fuck jam on a phone, he's dead.
Green. Good comms, Tommy. Good comms.
Thanks, man.
Purple. You can walk, stand in the middle.
Middle.
It's about to go crazy.
Purple again, middle.
Win first.
Purple again. Yellow,
middle.
Yellow.
Alright, it's about to get fast right now, so get fucking ready. Oh, here's a hard one.
Blue.
Oh, I died. Fuck.
Did that kill all of us?
I like glitched out.
I think
it
got all of us.
That
got a lot of people.
Yeah, fucking hell, that was hard.
It glitched me on the fence. I couldn't get through.
That's it was the speed up with the fence.
Yeah, I got glitched on the fence. I made it through, but I didn't go through the fence. Yeah.
That's a tough one. Holy shit.
That's alright.
Christmas is brutal!
That was so hard. Fucking hell.
Yeah.
What should I have done there, guys? Just so I know. Like,
I don't know, because it rinsed all of us, so...
Yeah, nothing you can do against that one. It was awkward. You had to get it perfect.
Oh, Rambo won!
He almost threw it. Nice. He almost didn't go to the middle there. Scary.
Right, yeah, what could I have done? I just don't know what I could have done.
You gotta just...
We just said it's fine. Don't worry. That one was difficult.
Literally, all of
we
us
all, we all just got out. That's a tough
one. That one was an awkward fucking wall.
I feel like those jumps... Don't worry about it. Those jumps are, like, slightly RNG. Like, it's very tough to get through.
Yeah, it's the timing, and it's already fast as hell, so you really just gotta time
it,
which is
only down 200 coins. It doesn't matter. And it's the second fucking game. We can literally just all jump off the edge and still win this game.
Purple. Center strat.
Purple. Could be.
Yes, it.
Eliminated ourselves. Hole one. I'm ready.
Fine, I'm jumping.
It's happening!
Yellow. Oh no.
He's one.
I got glitched. Wow, that is unlucky.
Unlucky. Fine.
Call out for us, Snap. Call out for us.
It's a yellow. Snap, it was yellow, a yellow.
Bit. Come back.
Yeah, guys, don't worry. If we all jump off first, we can still win. Don't worry.
Purple. Purple again.
Dude,
I was
joking.
You didn't have to take it so seriously, bro.
God damn. You really committed to this one, huh? Yellow, don't worry, I'm
yellow,
with you.
Yellow.
Guys, don't worry. If we all jump off at the beginning, we can...
Okay, it's yellow again. It says lol.
I might deafen if I get like sweaty if I go like.
Okay, just keep pulling out the colors.
Apologies. Purple again.
Green.
It's gonna be green.
Blue.
I can't tell.
Blue's the one underneath
it's
us.
Easy peasy.
If you guys could, I might deafen
as
well.
Ooh, it's
yellow.
Yeah, I might deafen next round.
Wait, shh.
All right, we'll be quiet. You guys got it.
Blue. You can just crouch underneath it. Blue again. I don't know.
Yellow.
Yellow again, Phil. Good shit. Yellow again. Oh, he's deafened.
Yeah. Nice job, Tommy.
Yellow again.
Huge. You're doing sick.
Purple.
Purple.
You gotta jump over it's a big jump. Purple again, you gotta jump all the way over again.
All the way over, nice.
Good shit.
You're cracked. It's green.
Green.
It's green. You got it.
Nice shit. Green again.
Nice.
Nice job. Here it comes.
Put the team on your back. Let's go.
Blue. Oh!
That's all right. It's all right. Green, Phil's still here.
Green. Come on, Phil. You got this. Come on, Phil. Oh, okay. Well, there's no point even talking.
I believe in him. He's been training.
There he goes. He's clutching up.
Yeah, he's got it. I believe in him.
No,
he wanted to do really well.
Okay, he died.
Man, I got fucking stuck and I don't know how. That's okay. It must have been like a pixel.
Dude, look at Rambo again. Putting the team on his back.
Hell, Rambo.
Holy shit.
Go.
He won again. Beast. Holy shit. Yeah, Rambo's insane.
Fuck yeah, dude. That's so cool. Good job.
What a beast.
Oh, I was about to swear, but I realized it would just censor it.
Apparently, tampon's not censored.
All right, guys, I think this game. Like, so I don't think we do the bit anymore of just jumping in. Like that's just kind of my thoughts, but I could be wrong.
Really? It was funny though.
Well, it was funny. Listen, it really was.
All right, fine.
Here we go.
Jokes aren't funny the second time. I got you. Oh, good.
Come on,
sorry, man. I almost vomited. It's fine. It's yellow twice. Game. Innovative.
Yeah, I appreciate the call out of killers as well. That helps me.
Yeah. Purple.
Purple again.
Purple.
I hate that one ball jump. I hate it so much.
Yellow twice.
Did it yellow?
Just stand in the middle.
Purple. So weird one.
There's a middle spot.
Pogchamps.
Pogger.
I was kind of like stressing about that one.
Yellow. Yellow twice. First jump and then you can stand still middle. Nice. Purple. Blue.
Oh shit. Psych.
Blue twice. Same spot. Nice. It's green. Nice. Good work. It's purple. Easy jump.
Green.
Middle.
Purple again.
Like purple.
Gotta jump over this shit.
Yep.
Green.
Nice jump.
Boys. Oh, behind.
Blue.
Big gap.
If you die in this one, you're shit, by the way.
Yellow.
Oh, I saw that. Nice. Purple. Side. Nice job. Good save,
Tommy. Purple again. You can just crouch on the side over here.
You do a little crouching. Yellow. Open.
Purple.
Middle spot.
Middle's coming out.
Green. Middle.
Fuck.
Green again. Middle. Jump. Nice.
Here you go. Here's a tough
blue.
One.
Blue. Oh, got me.
I'm through.
Huge. Keep going.
Zone.
It's yellow.
I'm out.
That's right. Oh, that one zoomed in. Yellow side.
Fuck.
Oh.
Sorry.
Phil's got it. Behind.
Oh.
Damn. Good work.
Very close, though.
Oh, that was scary.
Dude, it's getting... Ooh. Damn.
Nice.
Just couldn't get over there. Close one, though.
Fifth place, not bad. We haven't played of the games we want to play.
13.
I definitely place better than I have been placing in
that. Good work, Phil.
So I think we did all right. Good job, everyone.
I feel like as long as we're top of the pack, we're chilling.
Yeah.
Until
we haven't played any of the games we want to play.
Rambo's
so.
A fucking carry. Holy shit.
Yeah, dude went crazy. Dude went absolutely crazy. Got first twice.
Good work, boys.
Yeah,
Phil popped off. Phil literally, you doubled my score. What the hell?
Nice. Okay. Basically four.
I shit the bed a little bit on that second one. That was my bad.
I have 420 coins!
Nice!
Well done, Miz. Funny number, let's go.
Oh, boys. Oh, man. What's popping?
It's the funny.
Present time.
Present. Dr. Lugon.
Give me present.
Come here, Dr. Present. Lugon.
Where is Symmetry? Give present for you. What do we get for delivering these?
You get like stuff.
You get like
you
little things
and...
you can like help in the battle thing.
Oh,
stop running!
I have to give one to Jack. I don't know if I want to give one to Jack.
Yeah, I would skip that.
He's on the naughty list. Shovel, stop! Right, Jesus Christ!
What position are you in on the right?
Jack, get over here, Jack.
I'm sixth.
Oh, carries are mine.
Nice.
I try.
Wait, I got a chicken treat. What does a chicken treat do?
Javier, mouse over it, it'll tell you.
I got a pot
it
of does, slime.
It just says chicken treat.
Okay, hopefully it tells you when we get into the decision dome.
It was a reward from a present, though, so I'm assuming it does something.
Yeah, I've got like three. I've got a chicken treat, yo-yo, and a pot of slime.
I'm guessing it leads chickens astray, so that's
probably
that's interesting.
Yeah,
yeah. All right, I'll be back.
I need to pee again. Do I go?
Yeah, I'm doing the same. You have 90 seconds.
Yeah. Go. Where are the presents? Sapnap, you're muted if you're talking, by the way. Presents.
I'm back.
Welcome back, Merritt.
Every time I drink caffeine, bro, it makes me piss so much. Like a ludicrous amount.
Yeah, I'll do that, apparently. Also, shit! Anyway, I got some presents. Hopefully we should be good.
Nice.
I think Green's chasing me. I'm not gonna let him
get. Okay, we should go for like a feel-good game, like a battle box or something.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm kinda down.
The morale boost.
Mm-hmm. Because we had two games that were just, now we need something that's going to be like, oh yeah, we just shit on these
I'm
games.
Back.
They're garbage.
Yeah, honestly, the rest of the games are my shit, so I'm down for anything else, really. It's gamer time.
So chicken feet, throwing this at a small chicken will help it grow. Yo-yo.
Hover over it in your inventory.
Yeah, in your inventory. Oh,
got it.
I've never ran faster. Nearly trod in dog shit, man.
I've got chocolate.
Wait, what game? Sands of Time?
I got it down for a battle box.
Yeah, we're thinking anything. Doesn't really matter that much.
If we get Sands of Time out and Grid Runners, then all
we
of
got
the
dunk,
games are
dunk
to
someone.
PvP.
Someone got a dunk, by the way. Someone should dunk.
That was me.
Dunk fucking Dream Team because it's funny.
How do I shoot them or
yeah,
what?
Yeah, shoot them.
Guys, so I'm thinking if we get Grid Runners and Sands of Time out the way, those are like the most RNG games, like not PvP centered, and we're all quite good at PvP. So.
But at the same time, I feel like we need like a nice. Feel good.
Yeah, true.
What are we going for?
Let's go battle box.
Oh my god. Yeah, I'm trying battle box.
There's so many. Dude, are they just handing out gifts left and right?
Yeah. Oh wait, is it gonna be to get to the other? Oh no, it's not.
Hopefully
what
it's
is
battle
the
box.
What's
it's
the
battle
tr-
box.
The strap?
It's battle box.
What's the strap?
You guys stick together, stay alive. I'm gonna run around and like you guys don't stick together. Just play your game.
The
and
strat
try
is
to survive.
Be epic and Sapnap
wait,
plays
no,
cleanup
Sapnap,
because
Sapnap?
He's the most. Just Sapnap's play, the most competent.
Yeah, play.
So
play
we're
your game.
We're gonna do our shit. We're gonna do some damage. Sapnap's gonna scoop
guys,
in and
stay
and
alive
some,
as long as you can.
I've been watching so much Cobra Kai. Strike first, strike fast, no mercy.
Survive as long as you can. That is the best.
Strike first,
thing.
Strike fast, no mercy.
Put your wool in your offhand, Tommy.
My strike first, strike fast.
Okay. we got it.
We get it.
Okay, but guys, if we're going into a fight, strike first, so you get the first hit. Strike fast, you strafe, no mercy, even if it's Rambu. You look him in those bastard green and red eyes and you think
like
you piece
double
of shit.
Taps and stuff pretty much just
yeah,
like
you have no mercy on him. You don't think about it, you just think about I need to win. Strike first, strike fast, no mercy.
Okay, but we're gonna do our thing. We're gonna be hitting shit and Sapnap's gonna
strike first.
Sapnap, if you need me to back you up, just let
you need
me know.
To strike
for
fast,
you.
Let me know, and I'll strike fast with no
should
mercy.
Be good,
hey Sapnap, what are we gonna do?
Just try to stay alive as much as you can.
Try to stay alive by striking first, striking fast.
I'm gonna strike. I'm gonna strike the enemy team.
First?
I'm thinking fast though. Look at the map. You can't get in without going up the top.
Yeah, you need to be careful for mid. Try not to get wooled. Don't get wooled. There's gonna be a jumper.
What is the strat for this map?
I just fucking told you 10 times. You guys stay alive.
Sorry.
Stay alive. Just play your game. Try and survive. But let me run around and clean up. That is the strat.
Okay. What if you die?
Then we play our game. That's the thing, is we just play our game.
But like, don't play too passive, because then they're gonna be just play your normal game. But just try
And they'll just charge.
Yeah.
My rule is always
just be confident. Be confident. Don't get into a fight.
Okay. Let me get the crossbow.
Sure.
Ooh, jump boost.
Someone needs to take arrows. Whoever takes jump boost, you need to like they go for middle, you need to stop them.
I'll take arrows.
You jump. Okay. I am axe.
You want axe? You can take arrows if you want. I'll take axe next time.
All right. Here we go.
Okay. Yeah.
If you're not confident in the axe, it doesn't matter. Up to you. Just let me know.
I'm not, but it's fine.
I can be axe next time. Shot Charlie. Dreamer's down there. Shot him.
Dreams.
He's dead. He's happening up. Dreamer's on me. Get him. Nice. Tubbo's on you. On top of you. Nice. Huge.
Are they all dead? No, we still got slime.
Just Charlie. It's just Charlie up top.
We come.
Somebody go wool. Somebody go wool.
Someone go wool.
I'm going wool.
I'm killing Charlie. I'm killing Charlie.
Yeah, get him.
I got him.
Phil's getting wool. Don't worry about it.
All right.
Nice. Good job. That's a big one.
Nice.
Woo. Okay. More of that.
Big one. Thanks for your stopping dream on me.
I got it.
Good work.
Wow. Really good, boys. Well done.
The same thing. That type of thing. Because I got 3 kills running around fucking annihilating.
I baited them with my face.
I just sat like draining Charlie's map.
Yeah, that was perfect. Just, play like just shoot arrows. Don't let them get the fucking middle. Some assholes are going to try and wool us because they know they won't be able to fight.
If you see them with one on there, make sure we get one on there.
I'll go axe if you want. I'll keep staying axe. I don't mind.
Sure.
I just don't really use it. It's just
I like
the axe, bro. I'm telling you, the axe is fucking kind of shit.
If you can stable your hand and get one shot,
the stone, so I think I'm gonna stick.
The crit is nice, but if you like the sword, just use the sword. I like all the arrows.
I'm still gonna main sword. I think
I'll sit back and volley some arrows.
I'm gonna go left and up.
On the wall.
Shot him. You're huge.
There's one left. There's one wall left. I'm gonna wait until you kill him.
Nice.
Got him. There we go.
All dead.
Yeah, I need to stay with the sword. I was trying to crit with the axe.
Yeah, don't use the axe. The axe is really
I just
fucked.
Kept timing it wrong when I was on the axe. I will
literally sit back here with arrows, and I will just. Good. I will just pot shots back here easily. If you guys got me up top, so nobody drops
on
me,
I got you up top, bro. Don't worry. I'll let you know.
Also, I have no box. If you're rushing up top, let me come with and I can. Also, guys, just so you know, for the wool, when I go up top, I always get a harming pot, so I can just like dash it on the wool people.
Yeah, exactly. That's a good call. That's a good call.
So just scream.
Just keep doing exactly what we're doing. It's perfect. Okay.
Oh wow, we Samnap. Thank you.
I am perfect.
You are. I didn't think you called me perfect. Oh.
He's so right.
I was just about to say that. All right. I think Quig might be going left.
Same
shit,
boy.
Scares
Same
me.
Fucking shit.
I'm going to harass him.
You coming left with me, Sneak?
No, I'm going to target Quig with my arrows, though.
Oh, I almost made the jump.
They're all left.
On me.
Shot Quig.
All up top. Look at me. I'm one in mid.
Oh, I got shot around the corner.
I am a fool.
On the wall. I'm dead on the wall.
Michael's on it.
Guys, jump down. Get down there. Drop on him. Nice.
All right,
fill it in.
They're all dead.
Place it. My god, dude.
Two hearts.
That was so close, Jesus Christ.
Dude, I got the pot and then I threw it and jumped on him at the same time. That was sick. I'm gonna fire in the hole. Wait, why are we not first?
Because the other team has
because they
oh, wait, no, they're at the exact same points.
Yeah.
People are just like running to me and then like they go after me and then Sapnap just like walks up.
Guys, this is fucking insane.
Watch out, whenever you play red, Puns is gonna try and flank. Just know that.
They're really just ignoring the Sapnap. I'm fine with dying every round.
I can't believe this dude's so good. This is so good. This is awesome.
Right, this
they keep going up top and then wrapping around to our spawn. And I'm just like staring at them like, what are you fucking doing?
Yeah, just keep playing exactly how you're playing. Use that damage pot to stop them from the wall. And we're chilling.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think when they rush left, that's when I have to jump down.
Yeah.
But I still get the damage pot anyway. Yeah, rushing left. I'm jumping down.
CBK's low.
I'm also low.
Shot Harvey twice.
Watch out.
Got nice kill.
Hit him. He's not dead.
Watch out.
Got Harvey.
I'm dead. CPK's up there.
Got CPK.
Nice. They're all dead. Filled in. Good shit.
Three kills, baby.
I don't know, Tommy. Nice
dude,
job.
Map, I fucking just ran it. I saw you perfect, I was low.
CPK was watching the flame.
I think I shot Harvey and CBK twice each, so they were like literally a one shot.
No, I'm sorry, I might have stole your kills then on this.
No, that's it's all right, cool. Dude, kills don't matter.
I am not expecting kills in this. I'm expecting giving you guys an easier time running at them. That's all I really care about right now. That's why I have all those arrows.
Holy
I mean,
shit.
I literally
Mickey
still
that
have
well.
Seven.
I just have the dumb axe. The dumb axe that sits there and cries.
Does nothing. Yeah.
Like,
don't
I
even
literally get
eight,
I get 18 arrows with this, so I'm just back here popping shots. Like, I'm okay with
my try is, like, if they rush me, I can still get out of there. That's why I'm chuffed.
Murder these people.
Yeah.
guys, just use your fists, man.
I think, like honestly,
watch out. They're gonna go for the wall. They are very likely to go for the wall.
Never underestimate me, your enemy, no matter how weak
guys,
they may seem.
They're probably gonna go for the wall here, so just keep that in mind.
Yep.
One's already on it. Shot him. One's rushing you, Tommy.
Got him.
Nice job. One across, up top.
I got him. I got it. Got him. There he is.
Are we all dead? All dead?
They're all
dead.
They're all dead.
Oh, let's go, Zamnan, man. Holy shit.
That's fucking done, dudes. That's how it's absolutely done.
Guys, I don't want to brag, but I'm a bit of a girl boss.
Yeah, well, I'm gatekeeping pretty hard right now, so whatever.
I just get lit at the competition. I fucking hate myself.
All right, we're gonna be playing red here, guys. Pay attention. Whenever we play
red
you
lost,
need to
red
watch
lost
out.
Last round too.
Oh, bro, yep. That's good. You guys need to watch
what
out.
What do you think that strat's gonna be?
Oh, we're
just
playing
ginger.
This is fine.
What do you think red strat's gonna be?
Punge is going to do what I'm doing. So watch out for him
on the left. Third now, and we've already beat him.
Last round.
Don't get complacent. You need to watch out for red.
Keep smoking him.
I want to get 9 for 9. Watch out whenever we play red. I'll point it out to you guys.
Keep under that heel, Tommy.
Got it.
Shot green.
Coming up.
Green's
on the wall.
On
they're trying to wall rush. Shot him. Dead. Got him.
Got solidarity.
Got him.
Where's the last one?
It's probably Pete.
No, Pete's dead. They're all dead.
They're all dead.
All dead? Nice.
Man, dude, I'm back here popping shots. I literally immediately shot green.
I don't want to farm an easy clap, but holy shit, I'm close.
The round started and I immediately shot green.
No way near.
We gotta win these next two games. Or three, yep. It might be three, I don't even know.
Six out of nine, I think it's next two games.
No, because it's 7, 8, and 9, so it is three.
We got a handful more. We're gaming, dude. Just keep gaming.
Yeah, but even if we lost these next three, like...
No, shut the fuck up.
No, but we're not. We're just gonna absolutely sweep everybody against the floor.
That is what we want.
They are scraping against the asphalt right now, and we're our foot is on top of them. Shot one.
Good shit. We're going for the middle. Fruit's in the middle.
Shot one again.
Got a harming pot in the mid, got a harming pot, so they should all be low. Actually, wait, that might have been our team.
That was literally our team, yeah, we're fine.
So sorry.
I'm going for the flame.
I'm dead.
The guys up top are really low.
They're both up there. Got her.
I'm down.
Dead. They're all dead.
Oh, baby! Guys, one lie. One of the members, unspecified, did throw a harming pot on our entire team. Man, it could have been me.
Tommy.
It could have been
someone
else.
I didn't get hit.
I definitely had the intent to hit you.
It hit me.
All right, we got two
how
more
much
rounds.
Damage did you do, Phil? That was just a test, so I know. How much damage?
I wasn't paying attention, but I was weak afterwards.
So what I know is it works. What I know is the strat works. So really,
I'm out here getting a triple kill.
I'm out here getting a one kill on our team. I'm getting an
own
goal,
baby.
We're
about to play red soon, so be careful. Red's going to be one of these last
people. People are just running out immediately, and I'm just shooting an arrow.
All right, red's going
to
be the last team we play. Just
it's all right.
Play this safe.
Good. Bit of a finale. Bit of a grand finale. Mm-hmm. I don't mind. No mercy. No mercy. No, you're right. Sorry, I've been forgetting my own motto. I've started to have mercy, being like, we could just not win. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. Johnny Lawrence would not like this.
No, Tommy. Get it. Want that shit.
I'm so sorry, no mercy.
Focus. I want 9 for 9. They're all going right.
Shot one immediately.
Good job.
Shot another?
Wilbur's going mid.
Kill Will.
Oh, I'm taking hits.
Shot Jack.
I'm one shot from Will.
Oh, I'm down. Fuck.
I'm on him.
Got Will.
It's just Jack.
Miss Jack. If you lose your manifold, I'm gonna...
Good job. Oh, nice work, boys.
Well done.
Yeah!
One more round.
Let's get this.
Are we doing nine for nine? Wow!
That's your damn fucking ass we're getting 9 for 9. Let's fucking go.
All right, this is gonna be the most difficult team, so pay attention. This is gonna be the most difficult team right here.
No, we're the most difficult team.
Everyone, guys, Puns is gonna do what I'm doing. You need to watch out for Puns, otherwise he will kill you guys from without you guys noticing.
What's the strat for watching out for Puns? Just group.
Someone find Puns and just, dude, your job is to fucking track them. Tommy, that's your job. Sneak, you track Puns, bro. Do not lose sight of that motherfucker.
Okay, right. I understand, King.
That was me saying yes.
I appreciate that a lot.
Alright, let's get it.
Why is Puns got a fucking Callahan skin on?
Puns and I are shaking it. Because he's a reindeer. You don't remember the message he sent?
Yeah, Puns, watch out. Puns is going to try and flank here. Just be careful. Fuck, he hit me off the bat. It's really annoying.
Critio's up here.
He's going.
He's rushing mid.
Yep, he's on mid.
Bye, Goggy!
Guys, shot need help on mid.
Come in.
Wow. I'm dodging.
Puns is up top.
It's just
Crinius. Behind you. Kill Puns. Nice!
I got him.
Let's go. Good job. Build in. 9 for 9, baby. Let's fucking get it.
How do we get the mid?
I got him.
Get the mid.
Ooh. I'll do it.
GG. Wait, you go.
Okay.
Alright, well played.
Good job, guys. We didn't lose a single round.
Man, it's dusty in here. We sweeping.
Let's go, man.
Woo! Well done, guys.
I'm a bit of a gamer.
Absolutely nuts. That was fucking cracked.
Bro, I got so many kills. How many kills did I get?
Subscribe to Tommy in it.
How many fucking kills did I get? I got so many. It was ridiculous.
Definitely top scorer.
I'm definitely number one. There's no doubt about it.
Let's go, Phil!
Look at us, dude. Look at us.
Look at that.
Teal takeover, baby. Holy shit. Phil had to have been
like right under us.
I was doing the wall.
You're definitely like sixth or seventh, though. That's nuts. Absolutely
boom. Now
cracked.
We're number one.
Well played. Let's go.
Oh, man.
Yeah, well done.
Hey guys, maybe I'm practicing this one. Maybe I haven't been. Maybe you can notice. Maybe.
Tommy, good shit, dude.
Let's go,
Peter. Thank you. I can kiss myself.
Way to play up. That's nuts. Absolutely massive.
Oh, no, Stieg, Phil, Sap, you all did excellently. That was excellent.
Dude,
guys,
I was just. I told you, I just used to play sweaty UHCs, so like, if you give me enough arrows, I'll just shoot shit.
I'm in sixth. Sam, are you in first?
That kid gave you 18 arrows. Like, you can just literally spam.
Oh, mate, that was fucking pog. Well done, gents. Well done.
I am ninth.
I am immensely proud of this community. Mainly me. Dude, can you stand fucking
still? Has anybody seen the leaderboard right now? Look at this. Look at that. 9, 7, 6, and 4.
Hey, yeah, that looks kind of, you know, I kind of like that. I kind of like the look of that.
Look at us, a couple of cards.
Oh, yeah.
Shield on top.
Yeah, good work, boys. This is splendid.
Let's keep it going. All right, let's just sweep the rest of the games too. Fuck it.
Okay, I think we don't get too cocky now. We do Sands of Time, because what Sands of Time and Gridrunners are the games that could just pull us down. What do you guys think to that?
I'm down for Sands of Time right now.
Phil?
Sure.
Sands of Time
right
now. Gridrunners and Sands of Time, I think we should probably get out of the way with, but Hunger Games
Sands
would also
of
be good.
Sands of Time is the most RNG out of them all.
Yeah, we could get shit RNG as well.
So Sky Battle and Hunger Games we could, but I think Hunger Games I'd want to do next, just because that could be a, like, if we all came 10th, it's like, fuck. But Sky Battle we can kind of always redeem. I think Sands of Time and Gridrunners, we're probably going to do medium, or it's very unlikely we all do awful. And then Parkour Tag is like golden. That's just like, we should say that for last.
What do you think, Stepnap?
Sure.
You just don't even care. You just out
the
there.
The games at this point, since we got Build Mario, kind of don't fucking matter, to be honest. Like,
it's I'm gonna have to agree. I think the rest of them we're fairly okay.
No, you're not worried for Sands of Time, because that's my worry.
Tommy, you want to be Tommy?
Can I go Blue Vault Key?
You want to be the Sand Keeper?
No.
Okay, Phil, can you be the Sand Keeper? All right, this is what's gonna happen. Tommy, you run Blue Vault Key. That's the easiest key. Sneak, you run red, and I'll fucking freelance it.
That's fine.
All right, you want to vote with Sands of Time then?
Sure.
Sure.
Yeah, cool.
Works for me.
Survival games or Sands of Time is what I'm leaning towards.
Okay, well, we have to choose one.
Gridrunners. Please.
Battlebox again.
I wish, bro.
That'd be sweet.
We are not that ahead of Emerald, though, so let's not get too ahead of ourselves.
Yeah, but they were ahead of us by a lot.
Bro, it's the fourth game. Let's not get ahead of ourselves at all, because... Yeah.
By seventh game, we should be...
No, but the sweep...
No, it doesn't matter. It doesn't... I'm telling you, bro, it's always close. Like, 100%. All the way to the last game, bro.
Okay, bro.
Not get cocky until you
every time, bro.
Okay. Do 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 do. We might get dunked.
Wouldn't doubt it.
We're prime for dunking, dude.
Threat stands of Time the second you get it.
No one's gonna dunk us. Blue has the dunk, I saw it.
I just unplugged my camera!
Somebody big chicken stands of Time though.
Oh, I love my best!
Say it, chocolate.
Dunked yellow?
Looks like they want Sky Battle. I'm throwing it Sands of Time.
Uh-oh.
There is so
please
much.
Please come back, camera.
Like, what the fuck is going on? I don't
there
know what the
so
fuck is
so many
happening.
Big chicken.
It looks like it's probably going to be Gridrunners.
It's looking like Gridrunners, yeah. There's so many presents. Like, gifts? Holy shit.
It's definitely Gridrunners. There's so much shit in Gridrunners. Yeah. It is ridiculous. Yeah.
These chickens are just like, bawk.
What's the strap of Gridrunners?
No bits. Just we need pure communication.
Communication.
It's all about communication, everyone.
There's going to be different stuff because it's holiday seasons. There's definitely going to be a build like the exact same one, because like the Halloween one had a pumpkin, this one's gonna be Santa.
Can we just overall agree we're listening to Samnap for this one?
There's no leader on this one. This one is just complete, like, no bits. Wow. Just only say what needs to be said.
That's what I was gonna say as well. Yeah.
That and Samnap, you know what to jump on this, right? On the start.
Jump when it starts.
Yeah, just hold space, right?
Yeah, it just launches you further. Yeah. Other than that, just stay calm, listen, and we should be all right. We'll figure shit out together if we get stuck.
Yep.
Just don't panic. Just don't turn into like.
Side note. If there's an invisible path one like there was previously, if somebody figures it out, they should go back and lead everybody else through it instead of trying to direct them like imagination wise. They should just literally go back and show everybody and guide them through.
Sorry,
it.
Sorry, what? I'm zoned out.
If there's an invisible path one like there was previous, if somebody figures it out, they should just lead the other people through it if they know how to do it again.
Yeah, I'll do that. I'll lead you through Sneak if you get stuck.
No bits. Funniness gone. I am the most average Minecraft player ever.
That is very true.
You're just a normal white boy.
Averageness is a bit. Oh, okay. No bits. This is chat. It's a flying room. Everything is a structure. Okay. No bits. I am the most average Minecraft player ever.
Tommy, head empty Minecraft.
Head empty.
Get to the other side. Or run to the grid.
I'll be spamming.
Tom.
Let's do this.
Your no bit is becoming a bit.
Please and pause.
Wait, why is it paused?
Somebody like disconnected from Discord or something.
Did you impause?
Jim is not good, but we are good. What is it?
Right, okay, okay.
All right, ready?
Oh, the music's so funky. Make sure to jump.
Yeah, hold space.
I'm in Minecraft 1000% averager.
Holy shit, I just lost all the way over.
Nice, nice, nice.
Go, 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 go.
There's nothing funny about this. There's nothing funny about this.
Oh, clean, clean Santa, clean
shave
Santa.
Shave his beard?
Oh, shave
I got underneath.
Him? Okay, I'm looking for
the shave him.
Yeah.
I'm going up top.
I'm left side.
Yep. Get in the bottom, get in the bottom. Give him
what is
trim.
It? What is it we're shaving off? Oh, here, look like?
His beard, bro. The white shit on his beard.
It's just the head.
On his face, Tommy. See the shit? Yeah. Oh, go on the other side. Go on the other side and do it. Go on the other side and do it. I got this side.
I can't get to the can you drop down and get those parts? Yeah, yeah. How do you get up there?
Parkour.
Okay, I'm up there.
Alright, go.
Good. Go.
Where is it?
Over on the right.
Oh, we gotta go up.
Not contribute very much.
On the leaf.
Up here.
Whoa, what?
Oh my god, I can't see.
Let's go one at a time,
Up the leaf, and then across.
It's four in the middle.
Alright.
Eat all mince pies. We gotta get inside.
We gotta get inside here.
I'm looking to the left. Left side, there's an electrical stand.
I think I'm in.
Oh, you're in?
Phil, okay, press this for me.
Someone in? Get the door for us. Get the door for us.
You guys Tommy went to jump.
Nice. Open the door for us. Open
Tommy's
the door
in.
For us. Open
get the door, Tommy. Get the door.
Over here, Phil.
I'm running through.
Open the door for us. Go.
Nice job.
All in the main.
That's first. That's first. Good shit.
Light the lamp. Okay, we gotta flick all the levers.
Parkour time, baby. Got that.
I've got this route signed up. Just let me.
How do I get over there? How do we get over there to that lamp?
It's a slime jump.
I see it.
I'm just checking everything on the bottom layer.
It's gonna be up there. Okay, yeah. Go on, sign up. You got this.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
There's a parkour puzzle in this one. What the hell?
Yeah, sneak up there. There's one up there.
I got it.
There's one lamp
over
here.
How do we get this one over here?
Over here. I got it. Don't worry, boys.
There's this yellow one up here. Tommy, walk across this chain. Don't move. Turn around. Walk across the chain opposite of the lamp. Look, do you see me? Over here.
Sound already on.
No. Over here. Look. Where I'm looking.
Oh, shit.
Walk across that iron chain.
There's a lamp above me, right? There should be. I'm thinking.
Nice job.
Yeah, there is. Go for it.
I don't know how to get up there.
We gotta get to this bit, I think.
Oh, I got it.
I might be able to touch it.
I figured out. It's up here.
I didn't touch it.
I got it, boys. Go to the front. Go to the exit.
Alright, go.
Where's the exit?
Up here.
Mattis.
Come on, boys.
Go. Yep. All in mid.
Sorry.
What is this one? Search the house.
Search the house.
There's gonna be a list of shit. All right, you guys need honey block, soul bell, campfire, spruce. Aqua bed, bell.
I look for bell and sapling.
What the?
How do you get a sapling from one of these?
I'll look for the aqua bed. Look for the honey block. Bed probably upstairs.
Nothing in there. Is there anything else?
I found a blue bed. That's not what we need.
It's aqua. We need it.
No, jungle sapling.
All right, I found the aqua bed.
All right.
What else are we looking for? Honey block.
Soul campfire. Spruce sapling.
Soul campfire. I'll get. I know where that is.
Where's the honey block? Look for the.
I got the campfire.
Oh, that.
I got honey.
All right. What else do we
you
need?
Got
I got the aqua bed.
Spruce sapling bell.
Sapling, you still got the bed, yeah? We need the bell and the sapling.
I've got honey. I'm looking for the bell and the sapling. I don't see it.
I need to get down. How do I?
Right here, Tommy. Where's the bell?
I'm trying to see if I get the sapling from the leaves.
Yeah, I don't think you can, Phil. I tried.
No? Okay.
Where's the fucking bell? It's gonna be.
Yes, you can. I got saplings. So sorry,
nice,
Phil.
Nice. We need a bell.
The bell's outside. The bell's right here.
Oh, nice. All right. No, everyone go to the hopper. Everyone go to the hopper and drop the shit in.
I got the bell.
Okay, we just dropped the bell and we're done.
Drop the bell. Nice, up here. Good shit, boys. That was amazing. That was really good.
All in the mid.
What is this one? Shoot the target.
Shoot all the targets. I'm going over here. Where did we... Oh, we drop down.
Drop down.
Yeah, drop down.
Oh, you drop... You have to do it while you're falling.
Oh, shit.
What?
Holy shit.
That's awesome. Okay, we all need to go on different ones then.
Am I crazy?
Is there
any
three? How are we meant to do this? Oh!
You're kidding.
Oh, you go on the honey. You go on the honey to the right.
There's honey.
To the right and the left. There's honey.
Oh, you stick on the
slide down the honey.
So cool. Holy shit, that's awesome.
Holy, that's really cool.
That is what?
This is wow. Go, 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 well go, 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 go. Done.
There's one over here on the left that's cool. Fucking hard. You have to like shoot it in like
where?
Over here.
No. I fell off the honey.
You got it.
I got it.
There's one more.
It's on my end. It's on my end. I see it. I know where it is. I'm gonna get it. Give me a sec.
Go on.
Got one.
Okay, there's one more on our end. Sign up on the left.
There's one on the right too.
Oh, I got see it. The one on the left.
Got it. Nice, go, nice. Jump down.
Go.
And just up this water, up the wet, up big wet.
Yep.
All in mid.
Deposit all required.
Okay, items.
Salmon, chicken, cookie, milk.
I'll get
mushroom
milk.
Soup.
I'll get milk bucket because I don't know how to do any of that.
I get chicken.
I got mushroom soup.
I found fish. Do we need fish? What fish do we need?
We need milk.
Fish. We need salmon.
I got salmon. I'm gonna start cooking the salmon.
I get chimkin.
Cooked salmon.
Where's wood bowls?
Yeah, there's wood bowls right here. In those chests. I'm gonna go milk a cow.
I got mushroom soup already.
Okay. What do we need? Cookie or salmon?
I got salmon. We need cookie. That's all we need. You need wheat. Cocoa, what else do you need? Cocoa.
It's milk. I think. Wait, cocoa. Yeah, cocoa.
Where's cocoa? Where's the
cocoa bean? Cocoa bean.
I found cocoa bean.
The wheat's in the doorway.
We need one cocoa bean, two wheat. That's it.
Here.
There's wheat in the doorway.
Here's cocoa. Make the cookie.
Make it.
Everyone go to the front. That's not Tommy.
You got it, Tommy. Nice.
And.
I just had some in my mouth. It just went.
Unlock the exit. Unlock it's a parkour. It's a parkour thing. You guys need to go on all the sides. I'll do the parkour jumps.
Okay.
All right. I need a over here, Phil. Is this no sneak?
I'll be this side, Phil. You go around.
All right, I need. Oh, I can actually make. No, I need. Turn that back on. Okay, I need like up top over here. Yep, that one. Perfect. Okay. Don't do anything. No. Oh, fuck. Who flicked that?
Sorry, I thought that was gonna help. Did I push you off?
No, you just made it so I couldn't jump over there. I need. Okay, up here.
You got time.
Kind of like picture where you're at.
Or just don't press anything for now.
Yeah, I
need that back.
Okay.
Oh, fuck.
This parkour is hard.
You got this.
Fuck.
You got it, man.
Bro, people are going to struggle with this one, I'll tell you what.
Yeah, it looks hard. I can't even see it.
Dude.
I'm just seeing
if
your
you
body.
Want,
you sure there's
you
not
in,
a lover?
Someone in here can come in and try and... okay, here. Phil, can you turn
Phil,
this one
Phil.
On? It'll make it a lot easier. This
Is
middle
it this
one?
One?
Yeah,
that one?
Perfect. That'll make it yep. a lot easier. Okay, I need this one sneak over here on the right, top right.
I got you.
Okay. Top... Wait, actually, yeah, I need...
You
I
just
need
not
top,
used
top,
any from
top,
my
top
side.
Up here, top up here. On your side, sneak.
Like, on your level or
yeah,
sneak.
On, up, as high as you can.
Hold on, I gotta get up to it, and boop.
Nice. I got it. Let's go.
Nice job. Exit. The key's right up here, up top.
Yeah, just over us, by us.
I was just useless. I just stood still. Yeah. Like, you didn't even need my one.
Wow, interesting.
I just was like...
Light on the lamps.
Light up the lamps.
Ow.
This might be another coordination one.
Oh, yeah, so I'm just gonna have to do something.
Yeah, it's pistons. Look, it's gonna be pistons here, boys.
I don't
oh.
know.
Oh, look, do you see? Look, it's sticky pistons. Look, so you can go like this.
We have to like move them along and light up the lamps in the top, on the top layer.
Oh, yeah. We need to do like parkour and you have to jump up and flick the lamps. Okay, I kind of see. How do I get up? Thinking. How do I get up there?
Oh.
How do you get up?
You gotta move the stuff around. I don't know how to get you there though. There's a drop down, so I got it. There's a drop down.
Where?
So you have to move this over here.
What?
You have to push
this.
Oh,
I see there. Yeah, there's a drop down. How do I get up there?
There's a waterfall at the bottom.
Okay.
Go down. Go down, and then there's an arrow leading to the waterfall down there.
Okay, perfect.
I'm pushing it to where you can get on it.
Yep.
There you go. You should be able to get on now.
All
right, I'm on.
Sorry, I get
it. I can jump over.
I don't know how to get you to do this, though. It's what I'm failing to get is how do we get you to do this?
I got one lamp on. Move it around. Okay. Move it around.
Move him a little bit more to the right, Tommy, if you can.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah, it's fine.
Oh, there you go. That's it.
Yeah, that's how we do
it. You push it bit by bit.
Yeah, you push it bit by bit so I can go over there.
Okay.
Crouch on the trapdoor.
Yeah, go to the... Yeah.
Wait, where do I go?
What? Oh, wait, can you move it while he's on it? Can you move it while he's on it?
Yeah. Yes, crouch on the trapdoor, Sapnap, and you won't fall off.
Yeah, crouch on the trapdoor.
Okay, like...
You should be fine, I think.
Yes, there
you go. Keep going, keep going.
Hold on, I gotta get the one to get the other.
Nice, do it again.
Jesus.
All right, hold on, I think I can grab it. Don't do anything. Okay, perfect. Phil, what I want you to do is bring that one to over there. Bring that one to that one.
Yeah, yeah, I'm moving it all the way to the right. That's what I'm doing.
Keep moving it. Yeah, move it all the way. Yep. It's gonna take a little bit. Just keep moving it.
I think you can reach it from there.
All right, hold on. I think I can reach. All right, I got that one. I'm gonna jump it. Got it? Oh, I flicked it off. I flicked it off like a fucking
idiot. Oh, no.
Okay. That's right. Phil, did you...
You can get these ones on this side.
Oh, what's up, Tommy?
Can you reach that?
Pardon?
Tommy, you need to move. You need to move. Oh, okay, he's fine. Right, I think.
I think I can make it. I got it.
Okay, cool, nice. Cool.
Great drop down.
Let me know when you're on it.
Don't move anything.
All right, ready?
Okay. All right, I got that one. Let me
go.
All right.
I thought you were ready. Sorry.
Sorry, sorry, sorry.
That's right,
let me get on the trap. All right, go.
Yeah, I got it. I know how to do it.
I'll let you do it.
Let me know when you're going to move.
I'm going to move here. All right, move.
Okay.
Everyone, Tommy, go to the front.
Tommy, go to the front, Tommy.
I got him.
Move it. Hold on, I think I can get it.
Okay.
Go. We got 25 seconds to get it all the way out. We can get it. Just take safe jumps. Take safe jumps.
Safe jumps is not my middle name.
All right, good job, boys. Ooh, nice. Damn, we're one of three teams to actually come from it.
That one was hard, man. I was just fucking carrying.
Holy shit, that was a tough grid runner.
Holy shit, that was, especially that last one, man, that was tough.
We got first in all of them except basically that one. I'm not like,
maybe
the first one we didn't, but like most of the middle ones, we got first place because we were super ahead.
To carry.
We should be sick.
Honestly.
Nice.
There it is. The middle ones we all got first on. Yeah. We're gonna get a bunch. We got through the second one like 50 seconds ahead of everybody.
No!
We're good.
We're fourth in that one.
There it is.
Finishing that one.
The honey slide.
That was sick. The honey slide was so cool. I love that one.
No!
Yeah, but we finished.
We're getting fourth in all these. So many
people didn't finish the last one, so they don't get the completion second. Points. Yeah,
we got second.
Yeah.
Nice.
Look at the score. Look at the disparity
fourth,
right now.
Fourth has 1,000 coins. Holy shit! That is so good that we got second. That is very important that we got second.
The fact that we finished.
Yeah, if we didn't finish, we would have gotten fucked. Actually, holy shit.
All right, well done, guys.
That would have been bad if we didn't finish.
And we're still first overall.
Oh, wow.
Absolutely
huge. Look how much that pulled down. Like,
that was big.
Emerald was close second behind us.
Yeah, if you didn't finish that, you got fucked. And that was a tough one. That was tough. Holy shit.
That was legitimately challenging. The honey slide thing was sweet.
I'm in second.
The honey thing was cool.
The honey slide thing was super cool. I really like that one.
All right, boys, if we ring it early, we can OP.
All right, this is break time. I'm gonna go pee pee.
We want to do.
You guys figure it out. Whatever Tommy says, go for it.
Okay, everyone vote.
Is it least voted or most voted this time?
You control the game with the least votes.
You did it in the game with the least votes. Will we play next? What do we want to be played? Tommy, thoughts?
On set. Please get me kicked out for that. Please don't get me kicked out of the event for that. Please don't get me kicked out of the event for that. Please don't get me kicked out of the event for that.
Oh, man. That was fucking important, bro.
Please don't get me kicked out of that. Not my one. Doesn't count in my one. Fuck, my camera just keeps turning. All right,
Are we doing anything except snow? We're going for snows of time.
Wait one sec. I'm getting my other camera here.
It's just zero votes for me.
Oh man, that was important. What do you guys vote? Just vote anything but what are we going for? What do we want?
We're thinking Sands of Time.
All right, vote anything but Sands of Time.
Okay, I'm just getting a backup camera because my one keeps turning off. Right. I'm going to delete that so I don't get kicked from the event. But I'm sure it's... All right, I'm going for P. Going for P.
Sky Battle is currently low. If people haven't voted yet, I would vote Sky Battle.
Okay.
Vote for Sky Battle right now.
On second, I'm just going for a win. I'm going for another P.
Is that to the? Was that a Christmas jingle version of P? Sounded like the whatever it is, the Dashing Through the Snow song. All right, I'm the only one here. This is awesome. P.
Dude, I've been pissing so much today. It's crazy.
Caffeine. When you have a coffee sponsor like I do, you just your body just accepts it. Just the caffeine is your life water at this point. You know what I mean?
All right.
Why the fuck is Tommy's title carrying 7-Up in MCC? I just realized that.
Because it's Tommy.
He's trying to humble you, King.
Oh, let's see. Okay.
To get somebody gassed up Santa time.
It's fine.
Fuck. It's gonna be to get to the other side or survival games.
Hello?
Hey bud.
Guys, we're all in top 10, by the way.
I just made my dad put this on the
channel.
You were
in top 10 earlier, too.
Hello. Hi, Dad.
If I say hi, Dad, here, and then run into the other room, I should be able to see myself saying hi, Dad.
Why did your dad think our name was weird?
My dad thought you and Satnap sounded like fucking Pokemon. That's what he said. And he said, why are you teaming with fucking Pokemon? But he didn't say the fucking. And I said, Dad, I don't know.
What kind of Pokemon type would I be, Tommy?
I've got Brad. You'd be a fucking metal, you fucking poof of flip.
Is it called Steel?
That's a good rebuttal. I feel pretty owned right now.
Wrong set. I'm getting my backup camera ready.
Say what you want, but he's spitting right now.
Oh, I'm spitting all right.
He's spitting something.
I'm getting my backup camera ready because my camera keeps stopping.
Someone just called me a Bisharp. What the hell?
You fucking Bisharp piece of shit.
That's a Steel Pokemon. Actually, you know what? Bisharp's pretty sick. I'm honored to be called Bisharp. Bisharp's a cool Pokemon. And his shiny is dark blue. On brand. Anyway, I'm a huge nerd. It's fine.
Jump in the
there inside.
No,
take
do
a shot. Take it up a notch if we're on the
what
spot.
What is the? Can I point out that the mistletoe icon looks like a booger?
Hi, Dad. Give money.
The mistletoe looks like somebody picked their nose and just like put it on the screen, the mascot. It really does look like a booger.
A bit hanging off it.
Yeah, it doesn't help that it's mint. It's like lime. It's real, real boogerish. I don't know if they thought this one through.
Holy shit, Samnap. Me and you are owning.
We are. Let's keep it up, bro.
That's fucking badass.
Hey, we're literally all top 10 right now. Okay.
Keep it up.
Okay, Mr. Knight. Go fuck yourself. Sorry, Dad.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom for no reason.
It's gonna be to get to the other side. It's gonna be to get to the other side.
Please.
Count down and out on the ground and we don't go down.
Scott! Sorry. Dancing with Scott, it's fine. I get overly excited when I see him in Minecraft. When I see his Minecraft skin, it's only in MCC usually or Origins.
Bring the heat, we don't miss a beat, we don't miss a beat.
I hope Scott knows this isn't gonna stop. I'm just gonna keep doing this until we're forced to leave.
Tubbo just wronged me.
Tubbo just wronged you?
Well, wronged me. Father! Father! Dream!
Screaming. Oh. Oh, I fell. No, I broke the chain.
Teal on top, bitches.
Hi, I'm from the Teal Turkeys. Hi. And we're being epic right now.
Oh, look at so many breadcrumbs on my truck!
What? Alright, anyway. Audience takeover, here we go. What have they chose?
What did you choose, you fucking pieces of shit? Hi, Dad!
Not look at Twitter.
They're wait, Squidward!
I think my mum might be asleep. If I...
Oh, Squidward doesn't look too good.
It went quiet on our end, but I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know why that quiet's not for you.
It was OBS, I'll tell you that.
I don't know why
it
always
scored. I think it does.
Yeah.
All right. Let's warm these hands.
Yeah, I think Discord is trying to muffle you.
Right, we ready, boys?
Yeah.
Squidward, Patrick.
Squidward.
All right. Phil.
SpongeBob.
Everyone follow Phil.
Wait, what's the strat for the beginning? Because I you're wasn't listening to yesterday when you told me.
Heads up, you're not going to be able to see me. Following me is going to be
what
difficult.
What is the strat?
I showed you, dude.
I've forgotten
since yesterday.
That's okay. I showed SapNap whilst you were pissing.
Tell me.
Go to the right.
I can't tell you. You have to just tell me. Go to the right.
Don't jump. Fall off. Go to the right underneath all the shit, and it's almost practically a straight shot.
So it's under the leaves.
No.
There's no leaves at the beginning, unless it's Christmas theme. There is?
Well, there's leaves at the
you go
the
above the leaves. Go above the leaves.
You go above the leaves.
Above the leaves.
You basically go, you want to start right.
Sorry, above the leaves. Yes.
You want to start off at the very beginning at the right side of this platform. All right?
I'm so sorry, say it again.
I'm not doing a bit.
Tommy,
strike first, no mercy. All right, I'm listening, hit me.
Go on the right, walk off, and just stay high.
Okay, get high.
I don't get it.
What the?
You don't want to go underneath the dinosaur bit. You want to go above it slightly because going underneath the dinosaur.
So basically, fall down.
Do not jump off this. Just fall off.
Fall. Okay, fall. No mercy. Strike first.
Look at all these dirty jumpers.
Hey, it's broken.
A little jammed. We do a little jamming. Can we see everybody?
You can.
God. Yep.
One. Why am I first?
Oh my god.
Stay above the leaves here.
I'm struggling. Somebody fucked me up immediately.
It's all good, bro. Just finish. Holy shit, I can't see.
Yeah, somebody crashed in front of me.
Fuck.
You're good.
Hello, dinosaur.
Oh my god. Okay.
Nice, I finished.
I'm throwing.
I got ninth. Good job. Just take your time and finish, boys.
Yep.
Because we can still get the bill bonus, the team bonus. Literally just take your time and finish now. Don't worry about place. You got a sneak, I'm watching you. Take your time. Nice, you got a sneak.
Got it?
Just take your time, Tommy, and finish. You got 26 seconds.
Take your time.
Plenty of time.
Dude, somebody crashed right in front of me and immediately.
Yeah, that is annoying. There's nothing you can do about that. They crash and you can't see.
I don't like
shit.
That we can see everybody. It's irritating.
Yeah. I don't think Tommy has enough time. That's all right.
It's all right. It's
we
only
got
one
third
up
because me and Phil finished very.
Yeah, you guys.
I was right
first.
Behind you, Phil. Right. I'm sorry.
Yeah,
sorry.
Don't worry about it. It's one of six.
Stay
that's why there's six rounds.
We got this. And we're in third right now. We're chilling.
We're better. First overall by a lot too. Like there's literally like two teams next to us in points. So right. we're chilling. Put blocks in your offhand. That way, in case you need to snowball or something, you can.
Guys, oh, time. Phil, Phil and Sneak, you guys are right next to each other. Nice. We got the-
Got it.
Nice. Did you finish, Tommy?
He's
got it. We're gonna get the 13 bonus.
Yeah, you got it.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Tommy,
just breathe.
You're
chill
like
out.
Going way too ham.
There you go. That's fine. Oh.
Just chill the fuck out.
Yeah, just chill out. Stay consistent. You're fine.
Just breathe. Okay, just breathe. Don't panic. We're vibing.
Okay.
Whew.
You're stressing right. yourself out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. You're getting in your head.
All right.
We're doing super well to start the game off.
Like, literally, Tommy, all you have to do is just to, like, okay, just take your time and just, like, you don't have to like, go fucking to him.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let people build stuff for you. Like, literally, don't... The completion bonus is so much more important than being the first to finish. Just worry about completing with us.
Okay.
Oh my fucking god.
Who the f- boy.
Seventh.
Good job.
All right, there we go. 16.
I nice. First. Oh, we're
first
second.
Team, finish.
Team bonus. Big.
Still good.
Big team bonus.
Good job, guys.
Say good job, Tommy. Good job.
Just take your time and just place
just,
one. You got
just do your thing. You don't have to be first. You just got to finish with us. The completion bonus is a much bigger deal.
Yeah, am I in the shit now? I've been terrible on the first.
No.
You did good on that
not
one. You got
all.
Seven.
Not
I got. I got 15. Okay. You did better than me.
Yeah, bro, we don't give a shit how you do individually. We just finish as a team, and we're gonna get plenty of coins to stay on top.
Doesn't matter individual.
No, we're trying to just stay on top.
Nice. I appreciate that.
You're doing great.
You've brought me back. At this point in the tournament, I would have gotten a little peeved. Would have started, you know.
No.
Serious DMing Tubbo, but now. Thank you.
This is all mental game, dude. Don't worry about it.
Thank you, boys. Thank you. I need it. No mercy.
Consistency is super important in this one. That's all we need.
Mm-hmm. Man is just sitting at spawn thinking about life. What happened?
Okay.
This is my one!
Can you go over that keep outside, you think?
Why would you?
I don't know.
Are you going to go on the cobwebs, yeah?
Yeah, I think I can.
Yeah, okay, try just on this one. Just don't fall on the cobwebs.
Oh, someone else did it. Okay, I fucked.
Nice,
I
saw that. That was cracked, Tommy. Well done.
I need these.
Bro, bitches be placing blocks on me.
Fuck off, Wither. Bye.
Second.
Nice shit, dude.
Don't sneak above that bridge on the. Oh, nice.
There we go, I got 11th, I think.
Nice. Sneak, you got this, just take your time, bro.
Just keep going.
You're fine.
Nice, go.
Go, go, go.
We're gonna get first team bonus. Good shit.
Nice.
Now we're in first, let's go. Just like that.
I was pushing puns away so we could get ahead of him.
I think you guys are right, you know, almost never going
smart,
for first
smart.
Off the bat, then later
yeah.
on.
I saw puns next to me, so I went for him because I knew he was ahead of us in coins.
Bro, I swear to God, Wilbur somehow it's always Wilbur that gets in like that 1-by-1 with me every time, bro.
Yeah, Wilbur's dirty at this game.
I don't know
dude.
How
nobody,
he
nobody
always
pays attention to him in this.
It.
He's very good.
You got this, bud.
Wilbur is pretty fucking good to get to the other side. No joke.
He's consistent.
Oh my fucking god, we have not played this one in a while.
What? Wait, what, this one is what just, do we do? We're just driving?
It's solo, to drive in a straight line and just get the fuck out. Yeah.
Don't turn. Don't turn with the boat.
Don't turn.
It's scuffed.
Don't go super fast.
Straight line.
Guys, there's a traffic jam.
Dude, I'm out here. Let's go, Sapnap. I'm with you. No. You're good. I was right there. I literally shifted last second. I'm sad. That was my bad.
Oh, I do a little glitching.
Just take your time and finish.
All right, sixth.
He's like bumper cars, man.
Yeah, you got it, Tommy. All the way, baby. Now go whack a fan, why don't you? Nice. 20th. Go sneak. We're gonna about to get this first team bonus. Good fucking shit. Okay, second. Not bad. There it is.
Nice.
That's the one.
Yeah, I was literally with you, and I fell. I shifted the block. I like right next to being safe.
Nice. No, yeah.
Like one block off the
ledge. We got
so
a team
sad.
Bonus. As long as we get a team bonus, like we're in first.
Right now. How many?
I haven't done that one before. I didn't know you could shift and just stop the movement.
500. Yep.
How many?
I had no clue you could do that.
How am I? What?
How many individual coins do you have?
706.
Nice.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, me too, guys.
How many did you have, Sneak?
300.
Sorry, I shouldn't be. No, it's about team points. About, nah. Now I'm in third. I'm like, oh, what if I get first?
It's fine. I don't mind. You guys are clutching up this game.
I'm getting my 2018 Skywars ranked.
I am.
Oh god.
To,
oh, what the fuck? It's like
good luck.
It's
this is the punching one, dude. Yeah, it's flipped.
Oh, this is like Mario Kart.
Tommy, this is just hoping so for the best.
Oh,
this is pray. What is this, Mario?
Yeah,
Kart?
Just pray you don't just get.
I might actually
off,
hang
though.
Back just a little bit. Just
no, I'm failing.
I'm in first.
Hell yeah!
Everyone's punching. No punching.
I got immediately punched off. I'm sad.
Oh, I got meme, dude. That shit is so.
I've just been going in F5.
Oh, I just got punched off.
Bye, Michael.
Yeah.
Oh no, I fucked
bro,
up.
But who punched me? Right. Who the fuck was that? And why? For why? Yeah, beat the fuck out of these kids. Nice, good job, Tommy.
I punched Michael off for you.
Go, just run. Just run.
We can still, yeah, no more punching.
No, I got,
okay, yeah, you guys have a clear path ahead, so just keep running. Don't stop now, sneak and snap. Keep going.
Nice. You got this, Phil.
We should've done what you did last time and just like held the corner to punch people. It would've been dirty.
I'll just go a tiny bit behind Captain. Nice.
Punch Captain.
Hey, now you got no one behind you. Oh, you bitch.
No, that's good. You're gonna ruin their completion bonus.
It's already 14.
That's five head. That's five head.
Oh. Steve, why'd you do this?
Because it's to ruin their completion bonus. It's to ruin your completion bonus. It's smart. It's strat.
That's so awful. That was so mean.
That was messed up.
I'm going for the jugular. I don't care.
Look at him.
He just clutched some scab. He don't care.
You have not. The captain has no mercy.
He just murdered that guy. I saw him do it.
Guys, no mercy. You're right.
No mercy.
Right,
strike
Steve.
Fast.
No mercy.
You step on the jugular.
Yeah, no mercy. You're right. Phil had no mercy in that, and I can only respect that.
To be
you
fair,
just reminded me.
I was doing well, and then I just like just got like knocked off the edge. It was so annoying.
A big lack of mercy there, Phil. Big lack of mercy, and I appreciate that.
All right, good amount of points. Good amount of points.
Nice.
I think was Ginger one of the ones up top with us, or did they not complete?
No, they didn't complete. They didn't complete. So
should be all right then.
Oh,
dude, what the fuck happened to me? The boat choke was awful. I got
absolutely. We're still holding first.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Every time for the past 10 MCCs, I've been in sixth at this point.
We're fucking steady, dude.
Okay, I think we just got
it. Oh my god.
I hate to break it to you, but the captain swore because I pushed him off. He said a swear.
I'm gonna go pee pee again.
How? I'm gonna go.
I'm being told he swore.
I can't help but feel partially responsible.
Sneak, you did that.
Uh-oh. Nah, dude, you're acting like I'm the one. You're the one that followed through with it. Don't act like I'm the one that caused it. I'm just the influencer.
Uh-huh. Well, you heavily influenced me there.
That's the content creator way, baby.
Oh god. Honestly, I kind of want Sky Battle. I'm gonna be honest.
Did we make Captain say fuck? Are you serious?
I'm gonna be honest. I want Sky Battle.
That's so funny.
I forgot about the presents. I'm getting the presents now.
I totally forgot the presents too. Fuck the presents.
Yep. I'm getting things though. I'm just finding shit.
Yeah, get the slime.
That's so awesome. What the fuck? I hope he's not beat up about it. That's so funny.
Merry Christmas, Captain Sparkles.
You're getting coal. Just like steps on him. Happy holidays, hello? Motherfucker.
Why is everyone telling me to clip it? What's happened?
Apparently, we made Captain swear.
Yeah, like you know how Snake told me.
Yeah, you know how I girl boss Phil into punching him.
No mercy, all right?
Threatened my entire family unless I punched Captain Sparkles.
Yeah, I said if you don't punch this nice man who I met and it was a great person to be around, I will find you, and
no
I will.
No mercy, all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I threatened his entire existence if he didn't do it. That's what happened.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh, guys, I have peed at least 5 times.
Me too.
To be clear, dude.
What's happened to my
stress
cigar?
And the coffee?
He did say it.
Stress and the caffeine.
Demonetized.
It was that. Oh.
That's going to be the first bleep in the Captain Sparkles stream slash video for a long time. And I'm responsible. Oh, they've got a clip. I'm watching it. I'm watching the clip.
Okay, I've got a backup camera.
Oh my god, this clip is awesome.
Can you send it?
It's literally him going, fuck you, Philza, and Michael just immediately starts screaming.
Hey, link it.
It's in our group chat. Michael just starts going, ah!
I'm angry now.
I am entering my kill everybody arc.
Yeah.
Fuck I'm you, Philza!
Going
oh
on
my
his
god,
murder.
He cursed. He cursed. Holy shit. Holy
He's
shit, dude.
Talking
he
about
cursed.
Going on his
good.
Murder arc right before
and then,
that. So.
And then, fucking Michael's. Ah! Right.
That's so funny.
Do we do a little sky battle?
I'm down for a little sky battle.
Game of that was fucking beautiful.
Guys, I think we try and skip Sands of Time now. I think with that light on.
Yeah, that's fine. Michael's screaming really puts the cherry on top of that.
I really want sky battle TBH.
I think we risk it not playing it if we don't, and I really want to play it today, so I think we play it.
What, Sky Battle?
Yeah, we could risk just not having it in the event if we don't play it now.
We're about to get dunked.
Which one
we choosing? All right, we're getting dunked.
Yeah?
I think he misses out! He misses out! Just kidding.
No!
Why did you sat
there? I thought he missed.
Oh, that looks like Sky Battle! All right, warm up the hands.
I was about to say, it's literally what we wanted anyway.
Yeah, fuck you.
That's pretty cringe.
I guess I'll just have to break out of this prison, you bitch.
I love how weird dunk is such a thing that we all
weird
say.
Weird regardless
of like if someone's like
even
totally
if it's a good dunk,
it.
Just weird
yeah,
dunk.
Yeah. Weird dunk, bro. That's
kind of Sky Battle,
weird.
Please.
It's kind of a cringe strat, but whatever.
Right, remember the skulls, everyone.
Has that like point blank shot Tubba at the beginning of the event?
Look at that awkward
like
chicken.
Scoob!
Yes! All right, love Sky Battle!
That was pretty cringe!
All right.
That worked out.
I need silence. Everyone's silence. All right, let's see this map and let's the plan, all
right? Right, we know our strats.
It's the same as Halloween one snap map, just Christmas.
Yeah. All right. I want to go to the right because there's an axe and iron sword that I want to grab on that.
I'm getting the iron block off the spawn.
Tommy's grabbing the iron block. Tommy, break the cobblestone wall below the iron block first so you don't like it because you can launch into outer space.
Right, break the wall. Sorry.
The cobblestone wall that the iron block is on because if you don't break it, it can fall off the map. The iron block. So break that first. Tommy, grab that sneak. You go to the left, right? And if people are fighting you, don't go there. Like, if they're challenging you, just come with us, okay? Me and Phil are going to the right.
Is left the tower, or where? What is left?
I'll show you.
What am I looking for when I go left?
I'll show you when we spawn in. There's an iron block that you can grab if you're quick.
Okay.
Stick with the team, but don't be afraid.
take a pot shot or two if you have arrows too. A lot of people try to build to the mid quick.
I'm gonna
if
be
you can get a shot off. Do
remembering
it.
My bridging strats in this game because that's the thing I'm the best at.
Yeah,
speed bridging.
So yeah, you've been doing Skywars. Like,
I would be careful not. I don't know. Speed bridging is hella risky. I don't even.
But there's so many block clutching opportunities on this map.
You being alive is way more, yeah, it's way more important than you being fast about
I'm
it.
I'm gonna be fucking confident, all right?
All right, all right. Yeah, sneak,
but
sneak.
Just don't be
sneak.
Too fast. Just
sneak. Yeah, go to the left, okay? You go to the left.
I have blocks, right? Yeah, I got blocks.
Tommy, I mean Phil. We're going to the right. Tommy, you got the iron block. You see that black like thing over there? The black thing? That's where the axe is and shit. We need to get that, okay?
Right,
we're gonna go for that off the rip. Tommy, I want you to craft me iron legs, boots, and helmet, okay?
No, I only get one iron block. I'm not crafting that. I'm crafting myself sword and I'm crafting myself.
I'm telling you, it's better to have someone armored up so I don't get one shot.
Yeah, I'm being armored up.
Okay. Phil, grab this over here.
Yep. Got it.
Got the iron block. Got the diamond. Got everything that came with it.
I'm going up here.
I'm coming back to y'all.
All right, I need a crafting bench. Go up this candy cane. There's a crafting bench here.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Throw the iron block inside.
Guys.
Mm-hmm.
Don't die.
Red team was far left, below us. They're not charging.
Punches over there.
Not charging.
Get in. Tommy, start building in.
No, not yet. The red's gonna bow. So cover me while I bridge.
I need to get this.
Guys, cover me while I bridge. All right, I'm gonna build in, but cover me.
Build in.
You good, Sneak? You good.
Cover me, please.
Just go fast. You got it.
Okay, up here. We go up. Guys, everyone up here with me, please.
Oh, there's already an iron chest plate. I'm a dork.
Get in. Over here, guys. Get in.
Everyone up.
We kill orange here.
Sneak's not in.
I'm not in. I'm on the way. I'm here.
All right, he's here.
We're good.
Don't let orange in. I think, does anyone have any up? TNT?
Okay, I'm coming.
Yeah, I do.
I have TNT.
Do.
I'm coming.
I think Pete's up top.
Wait for me. I can TNT.
Oh, shit. That one's fucked up.
Come over here.
One sec.
Oh. Careful, Tommy. Don't go.
Take him out. I just TNT'd him.
Shot one.
Nice. Pete fell. Phil, yeah.
Orange team watching you. I'm making
protect,
the
protect,
bridge.
Yeah, protect that shit up there. Don't go up there. Don't go up there.
TNT.
Watch out. You're TNTing. Oh, that's a good TNT.
TNT fell.
Nice.
Good job, Tom.
The bridging over. Should we bridge up?
I can have some arrows if anyone has any.
Let's go up. Go up here, Tommy. Go up here.
Okay, we going up. We fighting. Oh, no.
Build up here. Build up here.
Sneak, come back.
Up here, guys.
Yeah, I'm up. Don't worry.
Guys, start building like a thing. Like build up here. We need.
Does
like,
anyone have any arrows?
No.
Start building a. Build a giant platform. Build a giant platform like this, Phil. For us.
Just along here.
Yeah, and build it up a little bit because we don't want to. Yeah, build up and shit.
Okay.
Oh, I almost pulled off puns. Yeah, that bastard. Too.
Stay on this. Yeah, get the arrows. We can farm arrows.
Oh, yo, there's a bunch of idiots over here.
All right, go. And it. Right.
Gemini's above us. Watch out, snap up above you.
Yeah, build up here.
We can hit orange. We can hit orange from here. I'm really weak.
Oh, red's next to us.
Creepers!
Watch out for red. Hit the creepers away. Keep building in.
Fuck!
Oh my god, Solidary just jumped on me. Holy shit.
So many creepers.
Red's charging you from behind.
That was just a cluster.
Nice. You guys are good. Symmetry's level A.
Build in.
Nice. Good job. Creeper behind you.
Behind you guys.
We're chilling.
It's fine, Sapnap. You got this.
It's just you, Sapnap. You got it. Literally, dude.
I got three kills, so that was worth it.
Solidarity so just
more
jumped
walls,
on me. Nice jump. You're good.
Get Gumiho.
Yeah, go for Gumi.
Go on.
Right there. Nice. Good shit.
You got two people above you.
Two people below you.
Yeah. I got it, dude. I got to chill. Shut up.
You're breaking the blocks. No. Oh, nice.
Oh, somebody just pulled you in the middle.
That was nuts.
No way!
Who the fuck just did that to you?
TNT on you.
Tubbo's right in front of you.
I can't do anything about TNT.
Get him. Huge!
Above.
Above you. Directly above you. Wisp is directly above you.
Get a roof over your head.
Ah.
That was insane. Something at the run. lobbied to the middle. Yeah. That was insane, dude.
Somebody on pink underneath you broke the block, and somebody on the opposite side fishing routed you into the middle.
That was wild. I thought you pearled. It looked like that instant.
That was so insane.
Somebody, same thing, guys. Rod pulled him into the middle. That was dope.
That was so sick.
Same thing.
That was sweet.
This is green. They won't want to fight us.
Oh, blue were on our left.
Blue were on our left. I got it.
They're the simmers.
I got the iron block easily then.
What I'm saying is, why don't we push blue?
I got the iron block.
How about shooting at me?
Purple's rushing blue.
I'm going to go with you, Sneak.
Go to the candy cane.
No, 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 no. Purple's rushing us. Candy cane.
Oh, they are?
No. Yeah, purple rush blue.
Okay, I'm gonna do the bridge. Cover me.
Yeah, does anyone
I'm dropping the iron blocks. Yep. I'm dropping the iron blocks.
Put it in the chest.
In the chest.
Perfect.
Bridge up here. Come up.
Shot one off. Oh, I took fall damage.
Yeah, I'm making pants for someone.
Okay, I'm gonna get bowed likely, so I could do some, like, just someone here when
pants.
I'm doing
Phil,
the bridge.
Phil, take this. I got pants and boots for someone.
Oh, people forgot. I'm the best of the game. Okay, I'm in the mid. You guys can come.
Good job.
What the?
I'm on it.
Going to mid? Yeah.
I'm here.
I'm just going to hold mid for a minute. Guys, I'm holding here, so.
Yep.
Shot one. Got a kill.
Nice. Should we take out the
I'm going to go up this tower and just get the rest of the loot. Look up here, Sam.
I hit him, Sneak. I hit him.
You scared the shit out of me? I thought somebody was trying to knock me off.
Behind us.
All right. You're on, Sneak. You're kind of alone, bro.
Yeah, you're on your own.
I've got an iron sword for someone spare. Wait, where are you guys? Can we all meet up?
Yeah, we're right next to you. Sneak's a little bit further away from us, though. Sneak, you want to come back?
I'm back. I'm just fucking with blue right now.
Guys. We can get green. Look, green are going to have to push in.
Let's push. We need to start building in. Build in. Build up top. Up top.
Let's go. Yeah, we'll step up.
And start building. Build up and build like a tower. Over here. Like build up here. And start building in. Up and in. Up and in.
Watch out!
Up and in.
I don't have any arrows. Oops.
Up and in, boys. Get up here. Build in.
I'm fine, Nikki.
Oh, be careful, Tommy. You were so nice. Kill.
Nice, Tommy.
Tapple's looking
CBK's
at you.
Looking at us. CBK's aiming at us.
Build in. Just build in as much
Purple's
as you can.
Purple's aiming at us.
Oh, no.
Be careful, Tommy. Get to us soon. You're going to have to move in. You want to get to us. They're going to rush you if you don't.
Look for
yeah, they're coming down. Get in here. Good job. Way to be safe.
Orange team are looking at us.
Nice, stand up.
I knocked the wisp off.
Stand up. Nice kills under here.
Hold on, be careful. We want to build in. Phil, I need you to build in.
Okay? I can just come up.
Right, I'm on it.
We want to get to that center over there, to be honest.
I've got so much TNT that I could be like...
Just keep building in. Watch out for orange behind
keep
you.
Keep going.
Build this wide. Yep. Build this nice and wide so we have lots of space to stand on.
Wait. Build me closer.
Will's right there. He's going to drop
Getting the shit out of me.
Drop me a creeper.
Sneak, careful.
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm dropping creepers on them.
Oh, okay, I fell.
Someone's behind us. On us. Gemini, on us.
Got him.
Build in.
I'm down. You guys got this. Jump down.
Hit a bunch.
I got a kill. on my way out.
Nice.
I got two. Huge. Good stuff. Oof.
Same thing again, it's working well.
Chaotic. Good stuff.
Damage sources that dealt the most damage to you. That's really interesting.
Same thing. Orange over here, they're not going to want to fight us. Go the same thing.
Do you think we should fight someone off the bat?
No. That's such a stupid idea.
That was the dumbest idea.
Tommy, it's working. It's working.
Don't worry about it. Same thing, bro.
We're doing well. We did not be greedy.
Got the iron. Orange are pushing mid, they're rushing. You should be fine, Satman.
Go up the candy cane, up the candy cane, up the candy cane.
Yep, yep, yep. Let's go.
Did you get the iron bar?
Yeah, I got my box.
Holy shit, Wilbur just killed like a whole fucking team.
I just put the iron in the chest.
There's the extra iron. Someone grab it and craft yourself some shit. Yeah.
I got it.
I'm bridging. I'm being that little bridger.
Good.
Good job.
I'm going up the big pole.
Do I have any sticks?
Get in, boys.
Get in.
Yeah, I need one stick.
I got you.
Oh, what the fuck is that? Go up the candy cane.
We're just
build
all
in.
The way up build, there.
Build
the
candy cane. Build in, Tommy.
Not like that.
No,
oh shit.
We're just up in this bitch already. Holy fuck.
I need to build in. Someone needs to build in.
Guys, we're in two separate candy canes.
Build in. You guys build in.
We're gonna go back there. We're gonna go back to these two, okay?
No, your guys is better. Yep. Oh, okay.
Okay, I'm staying here.
We should go to them, Snap. We should go to them.
I'm jumping in. Oh shit.
Behind you, Tommy. Behind you.
Just watch out. Just go up the candy cane. Build in fast. They're gonna throw TNT up here. Phil, they're gonna build. Throw TNT over here. Build in fast. In fact, cover this shit off right here so the TNT can't,
the walls,
like,
the walls.
Fuck us up.
Yeah, sounds good.
Keep going.
Yeah, build in like that. Perfect.
I need to eat. I've got an iron sword if anybody wants it. Nope, okay.
Keep building.
Keep building, boys.
Knocked.
Oh, I got hit. Keep building here.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah, okay. It's good. They start spamming arrows at you, you die.
Sorry. I just noticed that we're getting hit a lot there.
No mercy. Iron sword here, if anyone needs it.
I'm good.
Already got it.
I have a healing potion.
You don't have arrows? I need arrows. I can kill this whole pink team.
I've got three.
Toss me.
I dropped you too.
Orange.
Nice!
Whoa, kill! That didn't kill
him. I got him. He's dead.
Yeah.
We could probably make a push on pink.
Build in. I kind of want to kill
I'm
orange.
I'm kind of for it.
Keep building.
I'm for orange. You're getting aimed at. You're getting aimed at.
Which one?
Okay. Guys, they're all fighting now. We should go for kills.
No. We should go. Win more points.
We're chilling.
Yeah, more points.
Stay alive.
Back off.
Hit the creepers over there.
Below us is a few feet.
Oh, nice TNT. Nice TNT.
Oh, fuck.
That's huge. George. That TNT's huge. Somebody fell off from them.
Oh, that was me. I did the suicide TNT.
That's right. Good building. They're stuck over there.
Yeah, I see them. Build. Just keep building in.
You guys got this?
Build a little wall.
Oh, sorry. I couldn't stay alive.
Thumbs up.
I was getting targeted.
Stand up.
I'm about to get George.
TNT, you gotta get out of there!
Oh, I'm dead.
I got great. Oh, what the?
Stay alive. Oh, unlucky.
It's alright.
We're still holding first.
Did the TNC break the singular block I was standing on? Are you serious?
Dude, I got 5 kills, which is way more. How many kills will you get?
I got 3.
Rambo's just. I got 7.
Nice.
That's a lot more kills than I had last time, man. That's.
Yeah, great. What the hell is happening? Oh nice. My God, Fruit just hit him with it.
We got first.
Fruit just hit him with it, dude.
Holy shit, Red did really bad.
That's big. Okay, that's good absolutely for us. Massive
that's huge,
for us.
That's huge for us. I saw George alive after getting in the fight and just cleaned him up. So I think
we got first by 5 points. Jesus.
I'm like wiggling my nose when I get nervous.
Holy shit! Nice.
Oh, Tommy, you played super well. Good stuff.
Thanks, guys. You all did very well.
You played confident and not greedy, and that's all we need.
No mercy! Yep.
Okay, we got two more games. We got 2 more games.
2 more games.
We're up by 3K points. Just keep this shit up. Keep it up. That is not too. That is not a lot.
Yeah, that can get turned around pretty quick.
What's our best next game? I kind of don't want to do survival games now. I want to do Ace Race and Sands.
There's no Ace Race.
No, Sands.
I guess it could be picked up later.
Sands. Is that crazy of me? Am I insane?
No, it's not crazy.
Talk my cock and balls, Reddit.
Dude, you're absolutely going nuts this game. I'm super proud.
Yeah. Thanks, everyone.
I feel like a proud father for myself. Presents.
It's fine, guys. I'll just sit in 12.
We're going to get you to top 10 sneak.
That's all right. I think I got like 14th or something last time. I'm chilling. I'm doing great.
Michael McChill, you big bitch.
Where's Nikki? I need a present.
I'm looking for Nikki.
What are the chocolate bars?
Where is she?
I don't know.
I got my chocolate.
Oh, she's in the main dome. She's in the dome.
Oh, I was like, I don't see her silhouette at all.
Yeah, she's so far away. She like deloaded.
Oh yeah, there she is.
There we go.
Jill on top.
She's coming out. She's coming back. Come back. Yep.
Weird. Got her. Weird. Yeah, get gift wrapped. Get shit on. Get the fuck president out of you.
I've never seen a paint book yet.
It's part of
slime.
Never
seen a mega chicken swap.
Bok.
Seen fox. I've seen that.
Why do I get coal for being a nice little present delivery boy?
Viagra's arrow.
What?
Chocolate. Om nom 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 nom. Oh, there was one there, but somebody took it.
Where's false symmetry?
If they're in the middle area, they don't load in if you're in the spawn, so yeah, you might have to look in there.
Oh, I found them. Yeah, might be in the middle area.
Right, I gotta pee again, dude. You guys are...
guys, my body is empty!
Mine's not. I gotta go again.
He's walking around me.
I love making sounds.
Yeah, it's your favorite. It's your brand.
My brand. I like my brand. I like the brand. I think I'm going to check Twitter.
Who said that and was happy afterwards ever? I'm gonna spend a long time scrolling on Twitter.
Dude, fine, Phil, I won't.
Oh, look at all these terrible things that are happening in the world. Ah, fuck my life.
All I'm saying is if Minecraft fans find out about Boris Johnson, it's gonna be the best days of my life. Guys, when they put their energy to you, mate, Minecraft stands, research Boris Johnson. Can you do the UK a favor, please? Like, you lot would have him.
He's such a tit. Oh,
could you guys, could you just...
He is just such a massive tit.
Tommy, did you see who was in charge for us for a while? I don't know.
Oh, well, the Minecraft stands were... Listen, all the Minecraft stands would have kicked him out. If you guys could just have, like... Just an hour where you all focus on Boris Johnson instead of Minecraft stands. Just an hour. You could get him out of office. I know.
Do you think his social media team would tell him if he's trending?
Reality, Tommy. Let's go, MCC. Okay. Let's go.
Point time, Thomas.
I'm kind of cool about. Oh, okay.
All right.
Weird. Weird dunk.
So weird.
What a weird dunk.
Getting kind of weird.
Oh, dude, what the funk?
Like Scoob, you're being kind of cringe.
Kind of a weird dunk. Am I right or am I right, pussies?
It's kind of
weird. Looks like it's gonna be parkour tag or survival games. I can't tell.
Survival games.
I hope it's SG. I'm okay with some SG, bro. SG, everyone follow my lead. Everyone follow my lead. That is what
literally,
I want.
Literally, I'm signing up.
Yeah. You suck. I don't know what it is. I can't tell, bro. I think it's parkour.
It's survival games, I think. I think it's survival games. I think it's
parkour tag. We'll
see. You're obviously wrong.
Snows of time.
Oh, my God. Right.
That means we're even doing parkour tag or survival games last. That's fucking intense.
Fucking love Sand of Time. Let's get this shit.
Let's get this.
Phil's doing sand.
Okay, guys, don't risk it.
Sand.
That's my rule.
Just don't do anything ridiculously crazy.
Yeah. Tommy, you're blue on
red. If we do like average, then that's the best we can do on this, as opposed to doing good or bad.
I think we're in a position where we just need to keep up and make everybody have to play up to us in order to lose the position we're in. I think we're doing super
Sands
well.
Of time.
All right, Tommy, you go down blue vault, okay? You've blue vault path. Holy shit.
Do we know? Is there a guarantees pathway for blue?
Yeah, you'll see blue on the walls. Phil, you're an expert Minecraft player. You fucking rinse this room, this starting room. Get every sand, get everything.
Yep.
All right, guys.
Tommy.
I'm blue vault boy.
I'm gonna go right.
I felt like a bitchy text. You were like, Tommy, never mind.
No, I was gonna say something, but then I was like, I don't see. I was gonna look for where blue vault is, but then I couldn't see where blue vault is, so I'm just gonna. Go where you're not.
Okay, there's green is left.
Why did somebody just say hi H bomb in my chat?
Who's the number two team right now?
Who's the huh?
Number two team.
I don't know. I know green is fourth.
I think it's probably ginger or red or maybe cerulean. Ginger. I think it might be cerulean because they dunked us. I think they're third, maybe.
I'm high on life.
No, Tommy, remove the on life.
I'm high.
Yeah, get rid of your life really quick. We have to play Minecraft.
Red's number two. Okay.
Yeah, but they got I mean, they're 3,000 behind us because of the how they did that last game. So
yeah. So basically, don't risk doing.
We just
good.
Have to outpace Probably red, and we're
average.
Fine.
Just do average.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Just don't do anything too crazy.
You don't get risky. No gold vaulting it. All right. No gold vault. We just we get all our normal.
You just play smart. Don't do anything dumb. All right. Tommy, find the blue thing and go down there. Phil, just you got this. This is your
I'm
shit,
rinsing
bro.
The middle room. I'll take care of it. And then anything else that I can peek my head into, I'll let you guys know.
Exactly. Appreciate it.
I was like, this is a good spot.
Phil, I liked at the end of last time when we like kind of worked.
We do a little gaming. We do a little gaming
here
right now.
We fucking go.
We're doing some gaming.
Fuck this music, man.
Right, I found the green vault. It's just right here off of spawn.
That's fast.
Oh, there's so much
Which
snow.
Is the blue corridor? Does anyone know?
You'll just see it, bro. Maybe it's kind of hard to tell because there's fucking blue everywhere.
Yeah, it's really hard to tell.
It's very blue in this map.
Phil, I'm dropping three snow right here, okay, bro? Turn around, it's right over there.
Yep, see it.
What'd you find, Tommy?
I'm just looking for the blue vault right now. I can't do anything until I've... The blue-like corridor.
Yeah. This is a gold corridor. I'll just run around this.
Found something.
Wait, where is the blue corridor, anyone?
I found gold vault.
Okay, I'm just gonna have to go, because I can't find the blue
parkour?
Corridor.
Let's not run that.
Guys, I can't find the blue corridor.
Just go down the corridor, just keep looking. You don't have to, if you really can't find it, then... This, your turn.
Okay,
Don't mind me. Cool, these things aren't spawning. I love that for me.
Oh, hello.
Here, there's nothing else here.
I'm having bad luck. I'm just not like...
It's fine, bro. Here, Phil, I got four more sand.
Can you tell
me
a corridor to go down? I'm just fucking struggling.
Here, Phil, take that.
Yep.
I need
down here, Sam, I got this. Please. Phil, this is the red belt.
Phil, do you have any rusty keys?
I do, I have three.
Can I have that, please?
Yep.
Thank you.
I literally got pushed into a zombie by a fucking silverfish. I'm dead.
You can get your shit. Phil will let you out. You know where your stuff is?
Yeah, I know where I went. Okay. That's so dumb. A silverfish literally bopped me into a zombie. It's all good. I know where I'm going.
Cool. Phil! All right,
give me a sec. I'm
let me out of the slammer.
There you go.
I was this way. I stopped before we dropped. I went this way. Mm-hmm.
Sorry, I keep missing the snow. Everyone in my chat spamming middle. I don't know why.
Middle
is that where the blue vault?
If you go through the middle, have you not gone through the middle? The middle bit?
No, I've got the blue vault key. I don't know where the blue vault corridor is.
Isn't it in the middle?
No. What?
No.
Well, someone
did you go to the middle first? Or did you? Is that where you went?
Yes.
Wait.
Okay. They're just lagging, I guess then.
If anyone's back at the. Oh, one sec.
I just broke the fucking thing. Oh, fuck off.
Did we get sneak out?
I'm going back to my stuff right now.
William.
Dude, this is my... I'm just confused. Blue corridor is opposite the ball. What? Okay, I'm gonna go back.
I'm having a hard time discerning. I'm like not detecting the sand, right?
Oh, what?
It's white. It's kind of hard to see.
I know. It's fucking. It's just throwing me off.
Me too.
How much sand do you have, Phil?
Three.
Okay, two more.
We're currently on just above 90 seconds.
I'm coming back with more shit for you.
Yeah.
Phil, I'm dropping it over here.
Whoever's the sand keeper, could you please find the blue vault corridor? Because that would help me so much.
I can't do much from the middle, Tommy.
No, but it's from the middle. That's where it's going to be. It's from the middle. I just don't know where. Hello?
Yep. I'm looking for where the sand...
It's like the blue wall bits is what I need. Do you hear me, Phil?
I do. I was looking at the sand. So let me just concentrate for a second. I'm trying to clear the mid still. I'm looking in every corridor I see.
Here, Phil, I got more sand for you.
Alright.
Throwing it right here in the middle.
I'm sorry, chat. I can't. I found the red vault, if anyone has the red vault key.
Okay. I got my stuff.
There's a red vault, there's a puzzle for the key.
Okay, well, I found the red vault if someone wants to do that puzzle.
Yeah, I'm sure the puzzle's not doing it.
Does anyone want to do the puzzle for the red vault key? Because then we can get the red vault.
Half the time your chat will just fucking tell you what the puzzle is.
Sat map, I'm looking for the sand that you dropped. Did you drop it in the middle somewhere? Yeah,
it's near the middle.
Okay. Oh, I see it.
Green vault. Cool.
Gosh, I have the blue vault key. I need to know which corridor the blue vault corridor is. Bro, okay? Chat, you guys can't know. Like, that wouldn't make sense because the map's randomized every time.
But it's always near the spawn.
Yeah, it's got to be one of the ones off spawn, but I ran through them and got confused, so it makes more sense. Eren, spam for me, please. What do you think I should do? I am breaking the... Oh, I'm going to kill someone. What the fuck?
Skeletons on my shit, man. My god.
I'm gonna come back and do the red vault key bit.
Okay.
This is the red vault. Where the fuck is the blue vault, actually?
Phil, I have 8 sand.
Yeah, I can't find
it. Bring it back to Phil.
I'm gonna work on bringing it back, yeah.
Tell me, I found it. I fucking found it.
Nice.
Okay, I'll go back. Come here. If someone does the fucking red vault puzzle, they can get the red vault. I have
6 sand, but I just got a lot more coins.
Okay, I'm entirely out of sand.
Phil, guys, come on the way.
I have 6, here, 7 for you.
Phil, I mean Tommy, come back.
I am. I'm just struggling. I've skipped like most of the...
I have 8 sand.
I'm fucking ignoring my chat.
I'm on the way. Don't look at your chat. Don't look at your chat right now.
Okay. How do I get out? I hate this. Oh my god. Okay, where are you guys? This way. So if I go through here... This is making me so anxious, I swear to god.
It sounds a time.
Just breathe.
Yo, did you give...
Alright, Phil. Phil, where are you?
I'm going mid.
Right here, behind you.
Okay, I'm out.
I'm dropping to you.
I've got 5 sand as well.
There's some more above you.
Sam, where's the blue one?
It's over here. There's a lot of lava. You give me the key, bro.
Did you get all 8, Phil?
Phil,
come here.
Right, Tommy, over here. Over here.
Phil, I dropped snow here. Turn around. Look.
Tommy. Give me the key.
Let's trade keys. You take the key.
Yeah.
Where's the red vault key puzzle, Phil? Where is it?
It's under spawn. Grab that sand.
The red vault key puzzle is like over here. It's this one.
Lava parkour.
Take me to the thing.
It's this puzzle. It's this puzzle room, I think.
I'm gonna do this puzzle.
This is the key, I think, for the red vault key, right? Or is this the red vault? Am I done?
What is the puzzle that you have to do? What's the puzzle?
I don't know. I didn't look at it. I'm shit at puzzles.
Tommy, your chat will tell you the puzzle half the time, bro. Just ask your chat.
Spell words. Okay.
Oh, we're screwed. Just kidding. We do a little spelling.
Life. Eat.
What the fuck? I found like a huge pit. What the hell?
Eat.
What the fuck is this blue vault, bro? I'm not going in there.
Life. Lofed. Boffle.
I can't do this. How fucking much sand do we puzzle. Have? I've got 6 on me right now. I'm gonna go double check Tats. And top it up.
Live, laugh, love.
Life.
Look at your chat. Hat. Your chat is actually hell helpful for the puzzles. Bro.
I'm out of sands.
Loft. It can't.
We have 90 Loft. Seconds.
Guys, give him sand.
I'm coming back. I have 2.
Oh my god, I did the puzzle!
Nice job.
Hey,
nice.
How long do we have? Can I go get the red vault?
No, we need sand. ASAP.
I have 3 sand, I'm on the way.
You can get sand, then I can get the red vault.
I only have 3 though. If you have sand, you should bring it back. It's way more important.
I have 5. I'm trying to find this blue fucking vault, bro.
I'm gonna try for the red bolt. Like I may as well.
Phil?
Yep, yep, just bring it mid. Bring it mid.
Mm-hmm.
Just throw it, throw it, throw it, throw it, throw it.
Alright.
How much time are we looking like here?
Let me check. I'm just getting there now.
Yeah, how much time, Phil?
We have we got 70 seconds.
I might struggle. Should I maybe just not go for the red vault then? Because I might struggle.
If you can make it, you can make it. Just...
I went around the gold vault. I won't lie. I simply won't.
I'm out of sand again, guys.
I'm coming back with some sand.
Okay, if we can hold it, I can get the red vault, which is so OP.
1 minute.
Oh, I'm not gonna make it, am I?
I have six sand. I'll come back.
Okay.
I'm gonna risk it. Do I risk it or not?
Constant, go for it.
Go for it. Just go for it. Commit.
We need to get a vault.
Oh, okay, I forgot I have this shit.
I have 500 coins on me.
Just commit to it. Come on.
It's not this way.
40 seconds.
I got seven sand. I'm here. Here, Phil.
Yep. Okay, here's some keys.
That's very risky. I don't know about that.
I think it was up here. It wasn't. I've got one sand.
Tommy, don't go too far, bro. If you die, it's...
I see the red vault.
80 seconds.
Okay, should be fine. If you guys can just search for sand, because if I get this... Okay,
nice job.
It's two blazes, though.
Yeah, oh, wait, the vault's under Phil? Okay, I'm coming back.
Okay, I'm running back.
Run back. How much time do we have?
We have 60 seconds.
Okay, could someone stand at the entrance of the red bit? Because that's going to make it so much easier to get out.
Stand at the entrance.
I'm looking for it. I can't.
Everyone come back near. It's near Phil. Where is it? Is it down here? Where's the fucking thing?
I got it. Okay, I'm back with the vault. I'm back with the vault on one sand.
I'm here.
Give it to us. Where's the... Yeah, where is it?
I need the sand.
I'll just place it on the thing.
Not, okay.
Did you just
get it?
We have 3,000 coins. I don't know where the...
40 seconds.
Should we just bank? Should we just leave? We have 3,000 coins. This is average.
My chat is so dumb. It is not under the water.
Guys, should we just, like, leave?
How much time do we have? 30 seconds. Yeah, let's leave. Sneak. We have
sneak,
no time.
Sneak.
Come on.
Sneak.
I'm here.
We have 30 seconds, mate.
15 seconds. Run.
I'm here. I'm coming.
You have 10 seconds, mate. 9.
We're good. You don't have 10 seconds.
We're good.
Oh.
All right.
Not bad.
We're chilling.
3K coins is okay.
Let's go.
Yeah, average.
Okay, let's see who's in there. Let's see who's in the thing.
Yo, 1,100 coins. Let's get it.
Oh, mate, that was the most stressed I've ever... That was like, I couldn't find the blue vault corridor, and then I got the red key, and then I, like, barely solved the... Thank you, chat. You clutched there. That literally, my chat did the puzzle.
I'm a genius. Thank you for the answer, chat. Thank you for the answer. I'm so smart.
Okay, calm down.
Thank you for the answer. Thank you for the answer.
We got sixth.
We spent, like, the maximum amount of time there.
We got sixth, but that's not...
Oh my god!
We got fourth. Okay, we're still in first, 100%, so we're chilling.
I could have a fucking panic attack after that. Oh my god!
Sand of time is just the most stressful.
Red's gonna be about
game.
The same away from us in second again. They got pretty much also 3,000.
We really wanna do parkour tag.
Yeah, parkour tag would be better for us, yeah.
Like, cause we can do consistently solid at that.
Yeah.
Did you guys play parkour tag on the All-Stars on the new map?
Yeah. I did really. That was mine.
I didn't play on the new map yet.
Basically, you just find a loop around the edges and you just do that and like counterclockwise or clockwise dependent on the team. Like you just try and stay as far away from the rest of your team.
Let me hunt the weak team so I can get them out instantly.
Got it.
Sure.
Me and Phil are pretty good hunters.
Yep.
We'll be backup hunters.
I'll be alright. If Sapdap wants to hunt the whole time, he can.
I just want to hunt the three weakest teams so I can get them out in like 2 seconds.
Okay.
And we get
Sapdap, you call. Okay, Sapdap, you either call I'm hunting or me or Phil's hunting. Sneak, do you want to hunt? Like
I don't mind, but if people want to, I can. I don't have to.
I think I'm pretty. Me and Phil are pretty good at hunting. So if you want,
dude.
We can just.
Fuck yeah.
Oh,
I haven't moved. I'm still sitting at 12.
Okay, I'm going for a week. Going for a final piss.
Final piss time.
It's the final piss.
Got a present.
Yo, look at Tubbo and Rambu up there too.
Yeah, they're doing really well. Oh. Oh, he's got the last present. God damn it. That one's empty too. What's the one on top?
I burp. Very exciting. Good stuff.
A lot of teams might go for survival games because they're in the shitter, you know, and they got to get a big one.
Like, yeah, they need a big one.
Like, the RNG can definitely
purple,
like...
ginger, they need
I would 100% expect Fruit Berry's team to go for survival games so they can kind of scoop up underneath the other two.
Guys?
Yeah.
This might be able to be the debut of Two Arrow Tommy.
Don't say it, bro.
Talk
knock on wood.
Tommy.
All right, Tommy. For the last game, I asked for no bits because this is it. This is where I'm not making for dodgeball. No bits.
That was the least
support I've ever got for a joke.
Yeah, that was a shit dumb joke.
That was because, the most booed I've ever been.
Serious.
Can I farm some all caps lamels, chat, please? I need that after that. That was this really tough crowd. Really tough crowd.
We're sweating, dude. Oh.
You can just about tell I've got my other camera beneath me. That's.
Right.
I'll probably have another piss after this game, no matter what. Just saying. Two Arrow, you saw the debut of him yesterday on Phil's stream. Even in survival games, we can have a bit of Two Arrow Tommy. I'm just saying.
Really?
I wouldn't.
Is that you volunteering to only have two arrows?
Yeah, that's me volunteering to throw.
All right, I'll take your extra ones.
Pog.
Oh.
Miss, if you want to be two arrow Tommy, you got to commit, right?
You're right. Yeah, all right. I'll go two arrow.
No, please.
The actual weakness in his voice. Oh.
I mean, the bit isn't funny if I don't get to shoot.
Oh, he's taking me seriously. Uh-oh.
Aww.
Shit.
Thank you, Fruit.
We should vote parkour tag, but it's probably going to be survival games.
Tommy, you're being absolutely cracked this game. It's
happening. Somebody made fun of me.
Pick off the weaker teams.
All right, guys. No weird dunks.
Throw your shit. I'm throwing my pot of slime right in this shit as soon as it starts.
Weird dunk.
Oh, no, throw it in. Parkour tag. Find the parkour tag.
It's top left.
Weird dunk. I'm spamming.
Yeah, because there's a good chance we get dunked, bro.
Go!
Oh no! Yep.
It's alright, we got him in there. Nice try.
But it didn't matter. Okay, come on, boys. No weird dunks.
Weird.
Not survival games.
Pulling him off of survival games. That's huge. Yeah, get him out of there.
Looks like it's going to be parkour tag.
Will Mega Chicken in parkour tag?
It's looking a little weird in there. Couldn't be me. I'm in the pool.
All right, what is it? I can't tell, bro.
We just find out.
I think it might actually be survival games. Except there's a lot of them that were on the top.
I think it's survival games.
Parkour tag? Yeah, all right. Look, right, stick with me. Follow my lead. All right, Tommy. I need to turn that shit off.
Tommy, look. I'm a PvP YouTuber like Dream.
Tommy, this is the only way we can not make it. So I would pay attention and try your.
No bits.
This is literally the one game that could have gotten us out. I feel like if we got parkour tag, we're gonna be okay. But
stick with that team, all right? I think that's gonna be the plan.
Yeah, stick with that team.
Just listen to Sapnap and stay
together. Everyone, follow me.
Sapnap will let us know if we want to commit to an enemy.
Okay.
Just stick with him.
Be confident, no mercy, strike fast.
I haven't played this map, so I am sticking close.
I haven't played this map as well either, so I'm going
to be... Is this a new one?
It's not new.
No, it's the old one, just snowed up, I think.
I've never played.
Is that tree in the middle?
Is this the map where I got a 4-kill clutch, where I almost 1v3'd at the end?
All right,
just can I say, by the way, the big thing I've noticed is if you get to the end, you do the best. So I think...
Let's see 4 kills total, Tommy.
Don't fight. Just remember, this game's more about surviving than
we need
kills.
To get we need to loot up and then get to the middle and try and get the supply crates. They drop a lot of gold.
Emerald and Red are going to try to go for us.
No. Emerald and Red won't go for us because that would be so? No. 100% Emerald and Red won't go for us because they're 2 and 3, and if they go for us and die,
they're probably going to go for each other. I think you're right.
They're more likely to go for each other. They don't want to go
for
us.
Survive and get the edge. Right, please don't go for kills until late game. Late game, we go for kills.
Let's loot this and then
just listen to Sapnap.
We're going to loot mid and then we're going to run away.
Really?
Yes.
Okay.
What direction?
We're going to run away from Dream. We're going to run this way. I'd rather fight orange and green than them. We're going to loot mid. All right.
Sounds good.
We're going to go north.
Yeah, I'll follow you.
I'm going to grab the right side. Someone else grab the right side. Two of you go to the left.
I'll grab left. Me and Sneak
left.
I'll
go left as well, yeah.
All right, no, Sneak, go right. All right, yeah, okay, cool.
I got you.
Wait, left? I'm going left. I'm going left.
Yeah. Left. I'm going right, yeah. I'll go top, Sap.
I tapped out.
Grab shit?
Yep, I grabbed shit. I got an axe.
All right, run.
No, I didn't get an axe.
Like, run this way, this way.
Go.
I've got, I'm hench.
Let's cut to the left here. Cut to the left. We don't want to
fight. Follow me, boys. Follow me. I'm looking intimidating.
Let's go in this building.
Nobody else with this.
Let's go in this building. Let's go in this building because the.
Okay, you have a helmet here?
Give me armor. Armor me up, please.
I'll drop you one.
I already have a helmet.
This building is shit.
Yeah, let's get out of it.
Yeah, let's take one shot. Bathroom. Grab. I got an iron sword, by the way.
I have an iron sword too. Let's get out. Come on.
Okay,
I got a wood sword for somebody. There's
come out.
I'm on the way. Hold on. There's a bathroom. I got a present in there. I'm on the way.
Phil, you coming?
On my way down. Yep.
I got an iron sword for someone.
I'll take it.
Okay, we're always
I'm dropping. I'm dropping the iron sword.
Sam, armor. Take.
Yeah, armor me up, bro.
Okay, let's just go in this.
Here, I got a leather helmet.
Right?
There's another helmet for someone.
Guys, Phil, you picked up my sword. Together, because we're not overgeared.
You picked up my sword, Phil. Thank you.
Got a stone sword for anyone that needs
it. Oh, I got an
it?
Iron axe. No. That's fucking big, baby. Oh my god, it's got full fucking iron from one chest.
What?
Nice. I'm just missing the boots. That is nuts. Here, Sneak, take this. Armor up, bro.
Yeah. Thanks, bud.
I got iron as well.
We're really close. Whoa!
Take thorns too. Take thorns too. Take thorns too on that book. Might be good for your chest plate. There's a bow. Do you need a bow?
I need arrows. I have.
I have 11. Here, take some.
I need arrows too.
I have six arrows.
Guys, come up from the building and let's loot out.
I got an iron axe.
Okay, I see green close. Can we meet?
Meet up. Come. We're at the. We're outside. We need to start. Oh, I see a team. I see a green. They're fucking pretty looted though, man.
Yeah, they're pretty.
Oh, there's iron chestplate, iron helmet. Drop it in here. Take it. I didn't touch it.
I already got. Iron sword if somebody needs it.
Should I be using the iron axe?
Yeah.
If you want. Can I have some arrows, please? Sneak?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I don't have any ammo for
you. I only have five.
We need to loot more. Yeah, there's purple arrows, team, please. They're hella unlooted.
Yep.
Go.
Don't chase them too much. I hit Nikki with the slowness. She's fucking done. And bye, Nikki. Oh, she missed.
With the dodge.
Nice shot. Looter body. Just looter body. Don't chase too much. What did she have, Tommy?
Not much.
Hot shot?
She had a stone axe. That's big. Let's loot this. Don't chase anymore. Take this. Loot this building.
Yep.
Nice snipe. That's big.
Can I have some arrows?
I don't really have that many, bro. I only have four.
I've got an iron sword if anyone wants.
No, we're good on
guys, weapons, can we beef up Sneak's armor?
Yeah, I'm a little weak. Does anybody have anything above? I have an iron helmet, but I could use a lot more
from
everywhere
orange
else.
Come towards us now, I think.
Okay, everyone to Phil. Where?
Solidary Gaming, outside.
Oh yeah, full orange, full orange.
They're
here.
Pretty looted, they're pretty looted. We don't want to fight. Come down, there's another team over here. Over here, on left. Cut them off.
Left.
Over here, Sneak. Cut this team off right here.
I'm coming.
This is hella kills. Watch out. Back up. Back up.
Stick together, boys.
I'm here.
Loot this shit. What's in here?
Yep. Stuff in there. Get the food.
Rob him. I need armor, dude.
Yeah,
I literally don't have armor.
Let's loot this building over here.
Sneak needs armor, man.
Yeah, we're looking for it.
Everything except the helmet I'll take. That's above leather.
I got leather boots. That's it.
That's fine. I don't have leather boots.
I found chain chest plate for you. Where you at?
Okay. Big.
Sneak, Does anyone have two arrows, man?
I got chain boots.
Come to the main building. Oh, give me the chain boots. Give me the chain boots.
I've got some arrows here.
Give me the chain boots, Sneak.
Thank you.
Here's helmet.
I didn't have any boots.
Okay, I wear them.
Trust.
I'll trade you.
Just take it. It's fine.
No, keep. Yeah, there we go.
Harming
Phil, do you have those leather boots?
I'll take those.
Oh, full green here. That has given us. Hit Turbo.
That looks pretty scared.
Can we push these?
I hit one.
Hit Dream.
I hit him as you did.
I'm out of arrows.
Team, are we pushing?
Yeah, let's push.
I think we are, yep. Oh, I just got hit hard.
We're running them towards the border.
Yeah, we should push them towards there.
We can get like a harming pot on that.
Someone gappled, I think.
Dream gappled.
Push it.
On the way, my arrow.
The harming pot, get back.
Hit two. Harming pots.
Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in. Get in.
Keep chasing them. Keep chasing them. That's towards the border again. That's towards the border again.
If we can kill green, we're set. Because then there's no one else that can take us. Don't go to him.
Can't see. I got it. It's fine.
But let's go out. Let's get out. Let's get out. Someone's above him. Someone's above him. Let's get out. Let's get out. Up here. Up here. Up here. Up here. Up here.
I don't have any arrows.
I got three.
Me neither. There's a red team right here.
Yeah.
They're not well looted.
Yeah, but they have arrows. They have arrows.
Hit one.
Green team's over here.
I'm coming with you. Sup?
Oh, my bad.
In here, in here.
Hit one.
Rainbow got me.
Kill Dream. Rainbow on me. Rainbow on me.
Hit him once. Hit him once. He's
back
running.
Back up. Back up. Back up.
Yep.
Rainbow just tunneled me.
Are you dead?
Yeah.
Loot them.
Yeah,
loot
yeah.
them. Loot them. Loot them. Loot them. Then we need to get out.
Get together, team. Stick together.
I'm like really
we gotta
low.
Go up here. We gotta go up here. We gotta eat and get out. We're about to get closed in by the border. We gotta go push this.
Okay, let's go this way.
Push the left. Push the left. Push the left. Push the left.
Yeah, yep.
Oh, there's a body right here. Any arrows? Any arrows?
Right team
up here, boys. Up here. Up here. Oh, zone's coming. Zone. We need to go this way.
Yeah. We're getting. 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 Getting.
I have any armor for you, Phil? No. I have bare arrows. Does anyone need arrows?
Get in.
Sat up here alone.
Over here, guys. Over here. Guys, this is the middle. We need to push over here.
I'm pushing. I'm pushing. I'm pushing. I'm pushing.
Look, they're not, they don't want to fight us. Like we just need to chill right here.
You guys are overgeared compared to them. They don't want to fight.
I need like arrows or something.
Dude, sound out here.
I got three.
If they have harming pots, we're fucked. Okay, just
no,
keep,
no, just you just
that.
Know you know they have harming pots, so just don't go too fucking crazy.
Just
bro.
Stay alive. Rainbow picked me off. Just do your best to stay alive right now. There's a crate above you, Phil. Phil,
oh,
turn around.
Break the crate, break the crate. I got it.
Wow. I didn't even fucking see that shit until it was falling on you.
Oh,
that's
good,
absolutely
good.
Massive.
That is big.
Got it.
Now we're in second.
Nice.
I'm spying. Purple's there. Red's in the building above you guys. Be careful, Back up,
back up.
Punz is up there, They might have potions to throw down.
Yeah, so just be careful. Just stay in the middle here and just chill.
I would go left. There's nobody to the left side.
Yeah, it's on the left over here, guys. Over here, boys.
Over here.
Yeah, get
Phil.
Over here, alone. Go left.
I'm with you.
Get to them. Go left. Take left. Left's super open.
Watch out.
Yeah, get that bitch. Hell yeah, good shit. Yeah. Take this area. That's good.
Let's just heal. Let's just heal here. We're just chilling right here.
You guys are completely free right now.
Okay, Red, they're gonna have to get out of that building. The zone's gonna push them out. Why don't we hold a bit closer to them?
Let's sit right here for Red. They have to come out here, and then they have to run through this door right here.
Mm-hmm.
They're probably gonna jump down from the...
They're gonna have to.
There's all of sight over there. So guys, we stick together, because we're a three, they're a four. Phil, can you stick with us for a bit longer?
I'm with you,
Just right here, they're gonna have to come through.
Phil doesn't have any pants. Do you have pants for Phil?
Red's gonna have to jump down now.
I don't.
It's okay.
Red's gonna have to make a move. Punz is down.
That was a really good pop.
Kranios is on Phil. Nice. Nice. You're good. They're running at you. Nice. That's big. Good pick. Nice arrow.
Run.
Nice.
I'm dead. Fucking George. You got it, Tommy.
Hit him once real hot.
Nice CNT. Nice. Kill him.
Nice cobweb.
Get him.
Place it. Place CNT Tommy.
Place CNT Tommy on them. We're good. We made it in. Don't worry.
That's okay.
I think.
Tommy, that cobweb was actually sick.
We need Red to die. We need Red to die here.
Oh my god.
They are dead. They're dead. Oh no.
Yeah, okay. We're in dodgeball.
One's alive.
We're in dodgeball. This dead person. We're in. We got second.
We're in.
Nice.
Let's go. Oh my god. That was the fucking. I did good.
Nice.
Look how many
Holy
points.
Shit. Holy shit. It's going to be us and them, isn't it?
7,000.
That's a lot of fucking points. Holy shit.
Just keep an eye on the score.
We're in.
First dodgeball.
Holy, they got 8K coins, bro. They got 8K coins.
I got absolutely ran. I got absolutely picked off. That was my bad. Should be all right, though.
Whew. Yeah, we should be in dodgeball. We have to be.
Hoist me on your shoulders, team.
Wow, look at that team.
Wow, look at that. That's crazy cool.
That was like the best call outs you could have done, by the way. Like pushing and not pushing. Well done.
I'm really glad that. Fucking crate drop on top of us.
Oh,
yes!
Let's go!
We're in, baby. We're fucking in.
Is it PP time? PP time for the masses?
Yeah, get one more PP time out.
Your call.
Right, PP time. I've got another in there.
He's got 1 minute.
Damn, big props to Cerulean for literally squeaking in. That's sick.
That was nuts.
They dunked us too. They literally they dunked us to get that game to get into dodgeball. That's impressive.
Yep.
I gotta respect that.
That's the best I've placed in a little while, I think, in the very end.
Yeah, you did well, dude.
I got 14th again. I'm pretty sure I got 14th last time I played. That's funny. It's all right, dude. We win with the boys.
Yeah, we got this. All right, let's get this win, lads.
All right, let's get this shit. Let's get this shit. Right, boys. Everyone, every shot needs to go at fruit berries, though.
Yeah. Okay, what's the play?
I think it's statistically better to funnel me and let me get fruit berries out.
Yep.
Yes.
Yep.
Okay. I am perfectly on board.
Dodge man is ready.
No.
No.
No bits. No bits.
Not
Tommy.
Quite.
Seriously,
not quite.
No bits. Bits after.
If we win, all the bits.
All the bits. You get all the bits.
And the bits and the...
Yeah, if we win, you can do all the bits.
How many Twitch bits donation if we win?
Reminder, this is a snowball fight, so you're not going to see a bow. You're going to see them drawing their arms back. It's going to be a snowball throw. It's going to be like Halloween with the witch bow.
What's our play?
You already know. Funnel
Sapnap the arrow. Sapnap's going to go for the arrow. Let him get it. Let him get fruit. If you get the arrow after Sapnap, get fruit if he's up.
Okay.
I would say if we're going for weak fruit.
We're going for fruit first.
Okay. Yeah, fruit absolutely.
We're going for fruit, and then I would say Sam. Maybe right guy.
Oh, mate, I get to see Wilbur and Dumbo and everyone using my...
Alright. Sapnap, you got the arrow?
I'm not close. Someone else grab it.
Phil?
I mean, I'm happy to let you get it, but yeah, I'll try and get it and run away.
That is fucked up. Dream said, hope you lose, Sapnap. Thanks,
damn.
Man.
Thanks, best friend.
Why are we fighting a candy cane? Look at our giant turkey. It's menacingly towering over this candy cane.
Okay. Alright, I'll get it. If I have time, Sapnap, if I'm like not, I'll just feed you it. I didn't get it. I just went through it.
Watch out, Austin.
Phil got it. Here you go. Sam has it.
I want away from the shoot. Or should I just shoot
it? Me too. Sam has it.
Should I just shoot
it? Take a rip, dude.
But if I go for a rip.
Yeah.
Oh, I missed.
Sorry. Alright, they're aiming. Fruit's aiming. Both done.
Fall,
middle.
Fall.
Get it, Sap.
Got this, boys.
Nice. Good pick.
Nice.
They're filtering fruit.
Nice.
Give me one. Nice. Good shot. Nice. That's huge.
Just dodge.
It's coming. Ah, I jumped into it.
Alright. You got it?
Nice.
Oh, I just threw. It's fine.
Don't worry about it. Just dodge.
No one called the 2-arrow Yumiho.
Me and you, we got it.
Is she even aiming?
She's not. She's
getting pixel. Nice. Good dodges.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. It's alright, we got
it. It's alright, just breathe. We got it. It's fine.
Just spread out.
I'm left. She's targeting you.
Oh. Nice, you got it.
Nice.
Got the snake.
Nice!
Nice!
Where's Wilbur? Where's Wilbur?
Good clutch, bro.
Good shit.
You got us there.
Same thing.
I'm taking
You got it, Sap. You're right there.
I'll grab it.
Got it!
He's aiming?
He missed.
I got it. I'll aim with you. You want it?
Yep.
Nice! Sam's got both, I think. Nope, Gibby's got one, Sam's got the other. No, they both wasted it. Both on me. They used both. They used both already.
That's only. There we go.
Dude, this snowball shit is weird. Loki, is weird. We can.
Rye guy's got one. Sam's got the other. They used both. They used both.
At the same time. All right.
They used both.
I got one. I got one.
Yeah, you shoot. You want to shoot one? He's...
No.
You got it. Just breathe.
Nice.
That's all you need.
Rye guy's a good shot. I'm out.
Nice, Phil.
Alright, Phil, you got this. You got this, Phil.
One, two, done. You got it.
Nice.
You're huge.
No!
You're fucking epic!
Let's fucking go!
Last round, let's do it!
Woo! You're absolutely fucking massive! Holy shit!
We are gonna play Will. Safe.
We are gonna play safe, Will. Just you wait. Let us just clutch this. You get it, Sap.
I can't pick it up, bro. It's so weird.
I got it.
Ooh, nice shot.
Barely missed them.
That's alright,
Yeah, it was...
I'm not even that on right now, so. They missed?
Yeah, nice try. Yeah, they did.
Come on,
right.
I've got an arrow.
Can I have one?
I got the other.
Oh, yes. I'm not here. You go.
Let me shoot fruit. Let me shoot fruit. I got it. Sneak, you want to go for fruit? He's tough to hit.
Yeah.
Alright. Ooh, jump. Oof, dude, these snowballs are fucking weird, actually.
The arch is so weird.
Yeah, you gotta aim a little high, I think, here.
Yeah, I agree. Alright, got me. You got an
arrow? Can I get arrow?
Another one spawning.
You gotta get sign up? Should we want to?
Yeah, sure. Just go for fruit. Nice.
Yes! Good shot!
I'm so off with these snowballs, dude. They're weird.
It's alright,
we got
it. I'm feeding arrows if anyone wants to.
Honestly, I think Phil should shoot. Phil's fucking on. I'm off.
Can I shoot me and Phil?
Yeah.
Just
worry about dodging first. That's one. Wait for the other.
Nice.
That's
Phil,
two.
I say all Phil. Right. I don't want to shoot. I'm off.
Phil all and Tommy right. Rip one. Let's go.
Missed it.
Good try.
Ah.
Alright, here, I'll shoot.
That's right. One each. Let's get it.
Drop me one tap.
Hold on. Alright.
Here we go, Paul.
Nice!
Good try. Oh, shit, dodge.
It's alright, just dodge. That's one.
They're going for you, Sam, now, so.
Both there, Sam, now.
You got this.
Let's go!
Fuck yeah!
Let's fucking go!
Screeny!
Holy shit! Wait, yeah, Screeny.
Scoot!
Holy shit!
Holy shit, fuck yeah, dude!
I'm fit!
Oh my god.
Dude, we each clutched up at a separate time during that. That was fucking sick.
Sneak, you clutched. Sneak, that was insane.
That clutching at the end. Oh my god.
George!
Let's fucking go!
Wilma! I did it, Wilma!
Holy fuck, dude.
Oh!
Holy shit, let's go, dude. That's so good. Ugh. I'm gonna vomit.
Just in time, just in time for the end of the year, guys. Fuck yeah.
We got that season 2 coin, baby!
Could I ask for a bag?
Oh, sneak this coin.
Holy shit.
Let's go!
Oh my god. That was fucking awesome. Well played, everyone. Well played.
Well done.
GG, guys.
Oh, thank you.
That's Nikki. GG. Sorry for killing you in survival games.
That is fine, Phil. That is so fine. I'm glad you got the dub. I'm glad you got the dub.
Thanks, mate.
Oh, mate. Fuck yeah, man.
Oh, holy shit.
That was sick.
I'm just.
Fuck like, yeah, dude. Wild. That was so fucking. I'm so amped.
I'm getting kicked out of my house for that, just so everyone knows.
Hey, at least you didn't have to fight him to get kicked out of the house, you know what I mean?
I think he's mad because I killed him in survival games, but I was just there, bro. What am I supposed to do?
It won't be as long because it wasn't in dodgeball. You're good.
Oh, mate. Oh, let's fucking go.
Yay.
Oh, let's fucking go, dude.
So stressful.
Dude, there's so much fucking pressure because everybody's like, oh, just statistically.
No, nice fucking job, Tommy. I don't know, man. You got to work on your throwing arm a little bit. It was pretty good.
Everyone,
congratulations on a great MCC. Let's all join in a nice final carol. Everyone on three.
Let's
get Carolyn.
The evil sister is my favorite Christmas carol.
Two, one.
Happy New Year.
I was lightheaded from screaming and now I'm just so flustered.
Nice!
You actually died, Sneak. This is hell.
Holy shit, dude.
This is hell. You died, Sneak.
No, it's not. This is Christmas.
Stuck here with
I went to heaven, bro. I got my coin, baby. Let's get it.
No, that was the hell part. You actually died. Yo, you died before MC.
Thank you, thank you.
I'm in a fugue state, huh?
The perpetual state of never getting your coin. That's it.
Sorry, buddy. You have to play survival games for the rest of your life.
I'm sorry, you couldn't. If I'd known you were going to win this one, I'd have just given you the coin I took out to LA for top one. I'd given you the hint.
Yeah, you should have just given it to me when I saw you in LA, dude.
I didn't even give it to top one because I forgot.
Can I get one of the coins so I can feel good? No. Please, they're only upstairs.
Don't listen to him. I'll take his.
They're upstairs, Charlie. I know where they are. Go get them.
Jimmy, you did so well. We were
shedding.
That was terrifying.
That one big tear came down my face.
No, dude, you guys absolutely clutched into dodgeball. That was super impressive.
That was crazy.
You guys dunked us so we didn't pick Parkour Warrior.
Bro,
and then you guys absolutely swept the entire team to get to dodgeball. That was sick.
Worse than me, Wilbur.
Tommy, what are you on about? He's deafened. Tommy, Wilbur's not listening.
What?
Bro, Tommy shot a guy and he was immediately trying to find Will. It was very cute.
Guys, I shot fruit berries. I got one kill and it was the best kill of all time.
I bet you Wilbur was screaming for you, dude. No doubt.
It was probably the funniest kill of all time.
Those snowballs are so weird to shoot.
Charlie, I'm sure the kill was stupidly funny, you know?
They have a weird drop to them.
The whole thing was 1,000% more funny, I think.
Yeah, and the thing is, this was the most hilarious MCC possibly ever, you know?
Hey, Tommy, guys.
Tommy, you'll be having a
well done. I'm
better than you.
Hello.
Good job in winning.
No. Thank
I'm
you.
I'm better. Bitch.
You're better.
Yeah, I killed you, Tommy, in BattleBots.
Ah.
Tommy, if you're going to be rude after Wilbur was your biggest supporter, I'm not sending you a coin.
I was about to say.
I'm not arguing that Tommy's better. All I'm saying is it's funny it took him being on one of the highest average score teams for him to actually do well.
I realized after this season he needed as much help as he could get, to be fair.
Dude, he's literally fifth place individual, though. Let's be honest.
You do. And I'm going to know where you live as well, Tommy.
Guys.
Oh.
That he's a child, Scott.
Yo, thank you guys for the rain.
That's more fun than anything I've ever done.
Because then I'm going to send him his coin, guys. That's fine. I mean, I know where he lives because I'm going to send him his coin.
Will I get my coin for Christmas? Rats!
Depends if the Royal Mail deliver quick enough.
I can't believe Callahan got third place. This is crazy.
I know, dude. Callahan really showed up.
Callahan really showed up. This is crazy. He's the best reindeer I've ever seen.
Yep. That's me, Callahan.
Rats.
You're actually speaking too much for Callahan, so your race is spoiled.
This is true.
If you had sat in silence the whole time, I'd have believed you, but...
Damn it. My fucking discoveries.
Do you know all the coins? It was a ton of fun.
Wilbur's just
trying to steal
cracking cords.
No, I don't know where they are.
Them in your house from him.
Oh, they're hidden.
Yeah. Where are they, though, Scott?
Stealing them here. Teal Turkey's won twice in a row for the Christmas MCCs now.
It's the team that's not the... Yeah, it's the actual team color, not the players.
I speak for the turkeys.
Tommy, you have a reputation now.
The turkeys came to me before the event and went...
I'm going to...
And then I was epic. They said, my son, my son.
Well, every time you're doing that with your guitar, I was like zooming in on you.
That's neat.
Uh-huh.
That was our first time. Both of our first times.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
It was stressful. Why was I getting targeted? It made me sad.
Because everyone was rooting for you, bro.
Dude, cerulean, you guys getting 8,000 points in that.
Yeah, that was fucking nuts, bro.
Them squeaking into dodgeball was nuts.
Wild.
Very
impressive. That guy was sweating. We were like, what the fuck?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, that was crazy.
If the other two had gotten out like above us, we probably would have gotten kicked out, no joke. So it was very impressive what you guys did.
Yeah, it was huge. Well done.
All right, that was a crazy Scrabble games.
Scott, thank you for inviting me to this one, man. I really, really appreciate it.
Welcome, Charlie. I hope you had a good time.
I did. I am absolutely perspirating. My pores.
My voice is shot. We did a little screaming.
I'm going to go close my eyes and wake up in the spring.
He's going to hibernate.
Yeah, I'm about to hibernate with you. I'm with you.
Oh, I'm just like still like fucking bouncing.
The MCC Reddit can suck my fucking dick.
I have to like hold my head up. Dude, I'm so tired.
What did they do?
You hear that, Reddit? You hear that? Fuck off!
I got 14th individual again.
I got
this
15th.
Probably has to be in the 20s.
Let's go. Oh god, I'm so tired. My head is exhausted.
It takes a lot out of you, doesn't it? Yeah.
Oh yeah.
The stress, dude.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want it to be over. It's gonna be gone for months again. I don't want
to. I thought I'd be in 20th place. Fuck you, Reddit.
Man, how's it feel getting bumped down to third after SG?
Wait, what did Reddit say?
You guys did really good. I'm surprised you guys I didn't know 8K was possible, to be honest. That was crazy.
I had no idea. That was nuts.
Bro, Fruit always sneaks into dodgeball with the crazy SG every time, bro. I swear to God.
Man's cracked with it.
Crazy. Yeah.
It's because we opened 3 airdrops and they give up.
Yeah, we had a bunch of
guys. You guys
got airdrops?
Yeah, we got the other one.
We played for them. Wow. Yeah, like we made sure we played for them all.
We at one point were running away from you because Will was like, they're a kill team. And I was like, no, they're not. They've just got all the drops so far.
We pushed Red off of one and one just like fell on top of us. And we were like, oh, I didn't see this.
We messed up by not.
Yeah, there was one right on top of where we pushed you off. I didn't even notice the beacon because the beacon was gold last time. I wasn't even looking for it.
I forgot about the airdrops, dude.
Yeah, me too.
I literally, at one point in that game, I had like 14 instant damage 2-pots. I was like, no matter what happens, like if 2 teams collapse on me, like I will take all of them with me. Like everyone is going to die when they get around me. Like we could just go into any situation without fear. Like it was like so simple.
There was one of the times like when we were dead, I was watching Ryguy just like punching this crate and like jump from a building and fight like Gumi who stood next to him but not Raijai on the box. Yeah, I was like,
Captain,
what's happening?
Someone said Lime jumped down
and you were just stood next to Rai with the box. Like.
Dude, the best part of that clip is him saying it and Michael just immediately screaming. Yeah, like, ah,
yeah. I'm so pissed about that ticket to the other side. I punched Dream messing with him and then he punched me back. I was like, okay, yeah, I deserved that. And then we're going to the end and then Slimesicle punches me because I'm assuming Dream told him to because Dream had already finished.
Oh no,
and
dude, right Shelby.
I punched Slimesicle.
Oh my gosh, I recovered it and then Captain revenge. Just punches me straight off into the void. I was like, oh my gosh. I was just beating my head against the
desk. Charlie was so close to finishing, she was right behind him, but I was like, punch him. And then she didn't. Yeah. She was like, I felt so bad.
I did feel bad. But I got him for you.
Hello, Sneak.
We did it!
You got a coin!
Woo! GG, y'all. Dude, y'all just outplayed us in the dodgeball.
Dude, we got a 9 out of 9 on BattleBox.
It was close, though.
It was close. Then we won the 1v2 twice. I mean, it was just
it's like the scoreboard didn't tell the whole story, you know? Like, it was a close dodgeball.
Bro, those snowballs are so weird to shoot, dude. I'm telling you. Those snowballs.
There was a lot of drop. It was really strange.
I felt weird with the snowball.
Yeah, it was very downward.
Sam, that's the third MCC in a row you've now won, so I hope you realize next MCC, nerf team.
Sam, I get shit teams for the rest of MCC.
Bro, have you looked at Punz's teams? I know Punz's dumbass is not saying that shit, bro.
Punz is already PayPal for like 10 grand for your nerf team. Like, he's already done it. It's actually just you and 3 bot accounts. Like,
I'll win with that. I'll win.
It's Callahan with 3 keyboards.
And the players actually all disconnect every game, and they come back at the end. It's just you.
I'll win.
Still wins dodgeball.
Yeah.
It's a dodgeball 1v4.
I would just love to see him attempt to do signs of time solo, like trying to balance it, running back, putting in and running back.
That'd be so fucking ass.
Did anyone find Blue Vault?
Yeah, bro, it was so. Was it past the lava parkour and the blue thing?
Yeah, you went past the lava parkour and the blue thing, and then you'd like go up. You had to go like up ladders and like down.
Oh, you had to go up that?
It was weird. Yeah.
Yeah, I went up that shit. I went all the way to the top. And I was like, damn, there's nothing here, and I left.
There was a lot of vertical levels you had to go through.
We found gold and
red. There was more above the vines at the top of that.
Bro, Tommy was struggling to find the fucking blue, like area. He was like, for half the
dude, I found gold fall and I couldn't get there in time. I almost ran out of time. Like the clock was ticking down. Then George put like 2 sand in at like the last minute. But yeah. I wish we had more time to get the gold vault.
Did no one else get the blue vault? Was I the only person to get the blue vault?
Tubbo apparently found blue. Tubbo found blue vault very fast.
Green got all the vaults or something.
I literally searched for blue vault the entire time we were playing Sands of Time and I could not find it.
Yeah, we were looking for it and then we just got red and that's it. We saw gold, got red.
Trouble keeping up with snow?
No, we were down to the wire.
Eric seemed to have an issue with like knowing the time. Apparently, he was saying something with the time was weird for him, but I don't know.
We still did good. Snow up because I'm so used to like the idea of looking for the yellow sand. So like the white snow would like blend in, and I was just like,
there's like white blocks in the walls that are still confusing.
There was white blocks in the wall. That's what made it confusing.
Yeah. I didn't see the snow half the time. I kept like looking back and being like, oh, that was a snow block.
Yeah,
I'm so used to looking for Stan, my eyes were so wired that I was like passing snow, like, oh shit.
This
is cool though. I like the map change. It looks nice.
He was like, oh, I need snow. And I was like, oh man, I don't have much snow. And then on my way back to bring the snow, I found like 4 other snow I had just walked right past. I was like, yeah, actually, I have 7 snow. We're going to be good for a while.
The snow map was very nice on the eyes though. The other one is so sharp. Not in a bad way though. This one was very nice to look at. Definitely didn't feel like. Yeah.
I like the presents thing as well. I like it more than the trick or treat one. The presents thing was cool, like delivering the presents.
Did you guys the rewards? Because like there's so many big chickens.
Yeah. I mean, it's because the
is that the bird feed or whatever?
The feed.
Yeah. I was like,
I'm so sad. We were doing parkour tag at the end because I had a fireball, and then when I threw it to kill survivor games right at the end, it just went poof. I just said nothing.
Oh, that's sad. I tried to get parkour tag. I like stickied it, and we like launched our shit before we got dunked. We knew we were about to get dunked.
Yeah, I would have actually
the first
played.
MCC I've not been dunked in forever.
I don't know. I think parkour.
We were not.
This is my first MCC. I actually got something. I went in there and I got to punch the chickens.
My gosh, that was so OP. Being able to punch the chickens around. That was so strong. Being able to move them around. That was so cool. That's such a powerful like power up. You can basically choose the game as long as you get in there soon enough.
The one thing to remember is you count for points in that situation. So we've had it before where someone's knocked game people out of something and stood in it. So then they've counted for more points and they got that game.
Right. Right.
Holy shit, bro. The fucking pressure feels so much nicer off of me. Holy fuck.
Mm-hmm. Now you've won.
Looking at CPK's video, and he was like, oh, yeah, there's like a, you know, a 50% chance they get in and a 100% chance of winning. And I was like,
yeah, fine.
CPK didn't call second place,
yeah.
though.
Yeah.
That's true. I prefer being in teams that aren't like predicted to do well because it's like the bar is low.
It's a lot of pressure. Well. Yeah. Holy shit.
It's more fun to just be the underdog and just go crazy. It's just more fun.
Look, this is what's going to happen next event. Scott's going to give the people who all have four wins good teams, and then it's going to be a competition for who wins that shit.
No. Oh, is that what you're doing, Scott?
Yeah. That's not what I'm doing. Okay, I can give the other four of the five people with four wins good teams.
Okay. Me, Dream. Oh, just not you? That's weird. Why would you just forget about yourself?
Definitely not you, Sapna.
Why did you forget about yourself? That's kind of weird. I don't know.
Oh, Sapna. I love you, but you've had your time. You've won three events in a row. I think you need a break.
Well, it's not my fault.
I'm doing it for your own good. The pressure of dodgeball, like, it's too much. And you need a break.
It's aging.
You need a break. It's fine, yeah.
Yeah, your heart's going to explode or something, man. I don't want
that. I
want
to get the medallion.
Everyone wants the medallion.
Is it a medallion or is it a trophy?
I mean, it's a medal. Have you not seen the picture? We tweeted a picture.
Can I wear it around my neck?
Yeah. It comes with the lanyard.
So cool. I'm gonna need that.
Nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna need one of those.
But
okie dokie.
There's still, yeah.
I'm gonna bounce, guys. I'm gonna go get told I have a few months to leave. So
I'm gonna eat food and get absolutely blasted.
You too, guys.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, guys. Bye.
Alright guys, I'm gonna bounce. Who should I raid? I'll raid Filza. Bye everyone, it was fun. /raid Filza. Oh, Filza. Bye! Bye guys. Bye. I'm waiting for this to go. Bye everyone. And bye.